that a brother's on the rise now. Woo! Endless celebrations all in my house. Yeah. Levitating now, I'm super duper fly now. Yeah. London boy, but they see where I reside now. Put the time in while you always yelling time out. And for critic, cause I know I'm coming with it. You were sitting, you were wishing I was handling my business. Yeah. Now I got the ball like Harry Potter playing Quidditch. And my business is humongous, you were thinking that happens in it. Damn, man, I'm all that, yeah, I'm all that. Looking for that whip, yeah, that what you call that. Tell me where they at though. I'm the new pop, all I do is rap though. Yeah. Want me on your song, throw a couple stacks, yo. Woo. Everybody wanna do the same thing. Yup, that's why we ain't on the same page. No. Do my own thing, and I maintain. Woo. Flow like water, so I'm going mainstream. I'm going mainstream. Flow like water, so I'm going mainstream. Yeah, I'm going mainstream. Flow like water, so I'm going mainstream. I'm going mainstream. Mainstream. Flow like water, so I'm going mainstream. Yup. Brothers on the rise now. Woo! Endless celebrations all in my house. Yeah. Levitating now, I'm super duper fly now. Yeah. London boy, but they see where I reside now. Put the time in while you always yelling time out. And for critic, cause I know I'm coming with it. You were sitting, you were wishing I was handling my business. Yeah. Now I got the ball like Harry Potter playing Quidditch. And my business is humongous, you were thinking that happens in it. Damn, man, I'm all that, yeah, I'm all that. I'm all that. Looking for that whip, yeah, that what you call that. I'ma blow up in the summer, have him yelling fall back. And I've always been ahead. Like an effing ball cap. Man, I came in the game
back though.
I'm the new pop, all I do is rap though.
Yep.
Want me on your song, throw a couple stacks, yo.
Woo.
Everybody wanna do the same thing.
Yup.
That's why we ain't on the same page.
No.
Do my own thing, and I maintain.
Woo.
Flow like water, so I'm going mainstream. I'm going mainstream. Flow like water, so I'm going mainstream. Yeah, I'm going mainstream. Flow like water, so I'm going mainstream. I'm going mainstream. Mainstream. Flow like water, so I'm going mainstream. Yeah. On the rise now.
Woo!
Endless celebrations all in my house.
Yeah.
Levitating now, I'm super duper fly now.
Yeah.
London boy, but they see where I reside now. Put the time in while you always yelling time out.
Yeah.
F it, quit it, cause I know I'm coming with it. You were sitting, you were wishing I was handling my business.
Yeah.
Now I got the ball like Harry Potter playing Quidditch. And my business is humongous, you a thing that happens in it.
Damn, man,
I'm all that, yeah, I'm all that.
I'm all
looking
that.
For that whip, yeah, that what you call that.
Woo!
I'ma blow up in the summer, have him yelling fall back. And I've always been a couple stacks, yo.
Woo.
Everybody wanna do the same thing.
Yup.
That's why we ain't on the same page.
No.
Do my own thing and I maintain.
Woo.
Flow like water, so I'm going mainstream. I'm going mainstream. Flow like water, so I'm going mainstream. Yeah, I'm going mainstream. Flow like water, so I'm going mainstream. I'm going mainstream. Mainstream. Flow like water, so I'm going mainstream. Yeah. God that the brothers on the rise now. Woo! Endless celebrations all in my house. Yeah. Levitating now, I'm super duper fly now. Yeah. London boy, but DC where I reside now. Put the time in while you always yelling time out. And for critic, cause I know I'm coming with it. You were sitting, you were wishing I was handling my business. Yeah. Now I got the ball like Harry Potter playing Quidditch. And my buzz is so humongous, you were thinking that happens in it. Damn, man, I'm all that, yeah, I'm all that. I'm all that. Looking for that whip, yeah, that what you call that. I'ma blow up in the summer, have him yelling fall. Tell me where they at though. I'm the new pop, all I do is rap though. Yeah. Want me on your song, throw a couple stacks, yo. Woo. Everybody wanna do the same thing. Yup. That's why we ain't on the same page. No. Do my own thing, and I maintain. Woo. Flow like water, so I'm going mainstream. I'm going mainstream. Flow like water, so I'm going mainstream. Yeah, I'm going mainstream. Flow like water, so I'm going mainstream. I'm going mainstream. Mainstream. Flow like water, so I'm going mainstream. Yeah. Brothers on the rise now. Woo! Endless celebrations all in my house. Yeah. Levitating now, I'm super duper fly now. Yeah. London boy, but DC where I reside now. Put the time in while you always yelling time out. And for critic, cause I know I'm coming with it. You were sitting, you were wishing I was handling my business. Yeah. Now I got the ball like Harry Potter playing Quidditch. And my business is so humongous, you were thinking that happens in it. Damn, man, I'm all that, yeah, I'm all that. I'm all that. Looking for that whip, yeah, that what you call that. I'ma blow up in the summer, have him yelling fall. I know, cause when I'm Wayne, I'm the man. Facts, bro. Facts, bro. Lot of haters, tell me where they at, though.
Where they at, though?
I'm the new pop, all I do is rap, though.
Yeah.
Want me on your song, throw a couple stacks, yo.
Woo!
Everybody wanna do the same thing.
Yup.
That's why we ain't on the same page.
No.
Do my own thing, and I maintain.
Woo!
Flow like water, so I'm going mainstream. I'm going mainstream. Flow like water, so I'm going mainstream. Yeah, I'm going mainstream. Flow like water, so I'm going mainstream. I'm going mainstream. Mainstream. Flow like water, so I'm going mainstream. Yeah.
In your flight of ambition, adding new shades of joy, redefining wellness, in basic necessities, taking frolic to highs, draping excellence with elegance. We are GACL, always with you. Energizing mornings, enriching nights. Promoted by the Government of Gujarat, our journey as a chemical leader began with the establishment of our Baroda plant in the year 1973. We established our second plant at Dahej in the year 1995. This plant is home to the largest chlorine filling station in Asia. Our Dahej plant is also the only unit in India manufacturing sodium chlorate. Innovating our way, our Dahej plant has made GACL the first company to send caustic soda to southern and eastern parts of India through railways. GACL is also the first company to export HCl. The fact that we have been continuously rated amongst the top 500 Indian listed corporations only reinforces our quest for excellence. The various certifications bestowed upon us testify our governance and quality philosophy. Growth powered by greener technologies is the way for us to go forward. We were the first company in India to replace mercury cell technology with eco-friendly membrane cell technology. By harping on R&D, we simplify progress. Our R&D department has filed patent for 6 improved product processes. Our R&D initiatives have helped us indigenously develop products like Scalvin, BioWin, BleachWin and Hydrazine Hydrate in collaboration with IICT Hyderabad. We believe in broadening our product offerings to deliver more value to our consumers. Our current product basket includes more than 35 premium products that serve society at various levels. To satiate humans' most basic quest, water, we provide the largest range of pure and quality water treatment chemicals. Special debagging has helped us send aluminium chloride to the US and UK markets. Reaching out to the global best markets like Africa, North America, Asia Pacific, Europe, Middle East and North Africa, and other regions. Having more than 25,000 customers, including some of the finest global corporations, underlines our commitment to consistency in quality, research and service. Our products are also strengthening SMEs and laying foundation of a financially stronger society to fuel further economic growth of our nation. We have co-created GIPCL, VECL, GCPTCL, Gujarat Guardian Limited, etc., along with other corporations. By encouraging healthcare, education and creating infrastructure, we are empowering the society from inside. It reinstates nature's presence in our unit and underlines our greener and safer approach. We also believe chopping is not a solution. This progress is only possible because of our passionate team of professionals. That's why, besides empowering their growth and potential, we prioritize their safety and health too. Newer initiative to walk into a brighter future. Forming new alliances, broadening our reach. Two leading corporations are coming together with this formidable joint venture of Gujarat Alkalis and Chemicals Limited and National Aluminium Company Limited, and committed to strengthen our nation from within. With innumerable reputed honors, we are reinforcing our progress. With new products, new enterprises, we are growing for the nation. We are GACL, with you always.
What's up, guys? This is Toaster Roaster. I'm the caster and your tournament partner for today. And I'm going to be casting this Valorant tournament called Clutch by DAIICT College. And I'm going to be accompanied by my friend 1616, who also happens to be an OG CSGO and Valorant enthusiast. Hello, 16. What's up?
Well. Welcome, everybody, to the stream. And now, aaj hum dekhne wale ek Valorant ka bahut acha tournament where we will be seeing teams fighting with each other for the next stage. So yeah,
let's so carry all on. So teams kaun si hone wali hai ye aaj aap bata do janta ko.
Well, one team will be F4F and other will be
Adamkhor. And let me tell you a fun fact about F4F, guys. F4F aajkal ki team nahi hai, it has been competing since so long. I remember playing against F4F in 2019 ka Gamer Connect. So it's gonna be a fun and delight to my eye to play, to see the gameplay and cast on it. And before we start, I would like to thank the sports community of DAIICT, Dhirubhai Ambani Institute of Information and Communication Technology, for organizing this event. And it is an inter-college event. So it is technically not an esports event, but it is a college level esports and chess event. So kafi sare games is tournament mein hue the. Battlegrounds ka tournament tha, Rocket League tha, CSGO tha. It also had chess and poker, which is kind of amazing, right? You have such variety. And today is the day one of the finals. We're gonna see three matches today for Valorant, and two teams that my co-caster mentioned, F4F and Adamkhor, are gonna be the ones playing in tonight. तो क्या आपने इन लोगों का नाम सुना है क्या पहले? क्योंकि मैंने जरूर F4F का नाम सुना. चैट में मुझे ये बताओ कि F4F को कितने लोग ऑलरेडी जानते हैं. 16, my boy.
Yes.
Just
well,
okay.
F4F and these team for me, these teams are like, for me it's new, but like maybe if you're saying F4F is an old team, then maybe F4F ka, I think he will be the, they will be not be the underdogs, but I think Adam Khor will be the underdogs. As you say ki F4F ek bahut purani team hai. Well, it's Valorant, bro. It's gonna That's be anything. True. It's gonna be anything. We don't know what these two guys are facing and these two teams are
One
facing
One thing that
each
we know
other.
For sure, that it is gonna be a power-packed night and it is gonna be an amazing stream. So I would definitely need some energy. Let's pop off a can. And guys, if you also have your Red Bulls, keep it ready, man. You're gonna need it. Because today, energy is bara hua hone wala hai ye din. Tum log dekh rahe ho ki mujhme kitni energy hai already. And I assume ki tumme bhi hogi 16, mere bhai. So yeah. We are gonna witness the match in a while. Dono hi teams bas lobby mein prepare kar rahi hai. And we are yet to receive the info about the veto. So veto ke baare mein hum aapko jaldi se hi bata denge. 16, do we have any info on the veto?
Well, yeah, it's the first match gonna be split. And yeah.
First and match is gonna be split.
Split. And let's see who's attacking and who's defending. Let's see.
Chat, what are your expectations from this tournament? It is a college event, so all the teams that have been competing in this tournament must be very new to your mind for processing. And I would suggest one thing. ये जो टूर्नामेंट है ये फाइनल्स होने वाला है सो फाइनल्स में ऐसा तो नहीं होगा कि कोई नूब टीम खेलेगी दोनों ही टीम्स मेरे हिसाब से तो प्रो है एंड फन फैक्ट कि जब F4F के सामने हम खेल रहे थे तब मैंने भी आप ही लोगों की तरह F4F का नाम नहीं सुना था और उस दिन हम लोग विन स्ट्रीक पे थे गेमर कनेक्ट में हम लोगों ने कॉन्स्टेंट 3 मैचेस जीते थे तो वी थॉट कि F4F होगी ऐसी कोई छोटी मोटी टीम और घुस गए हम मैदान में उनके सामने भाई CS:GO में हम लोग हारे थे 16-2 F4F के सामने तो मेरे को नहीं चाहिए कि इस बार आदमखोर लोग भी F4F वाला ये जलवा देखे और ये डिस्ट्रक्शन तो मैं नहीं चाहता कि किसी भी टीम के साथ हो एनीवे वैलोरेंट इज अ 13-to-win गेम एंड द फर्स्ट मैप हैज बीन कमेंस्ड द मैप इज स्प्लिट एंड वी आर वेटिंग फॉर द प्रोडक्शन टू स्विच अस टू द गेम
वेल मैप पिक्स भी आ गए कॉम्प And then KJ instant lock
KJ
kara gaya.
This is very unusual for us.
Exactly. I've seen people locking Jett, but yeah.
Even, okay, so we see Adam Khors are attacking and the F4F and team is going to be defending first match of Split.
Well,
Heartbreak
well,
Kid is
well,
on the
Dosti,
Jett.
If you see, there's a Sova in defending side. If you play Valorant a lot and if I know you do play Valorant, yeah.
I see where you're going, man.
Yeah, but agar
pick Sova.
Yeah, they don't pick Sova in this map. I have seen Sky playing and I have seen Breach. But and people also play KO in Singapore server, if you have seen. But it's an unusual pick. Let's see what strategies they have, what tricks they have with Sova. Let's see. And if you see on other side with attacking, they don't have any initiator. So I'll say it's not balanced comp, but if you see on the other side, they have an attacker, like in the defending, they have a Jett. As a duelist, they have KJ for backstab and stuff. They have everything.
Basically, both of the team are going to use Sage. I think F4F has not picked. What just happened? We got straight out into the lobby and can we get... Okay, so turns out it's a game crash from someone on the team. So we're going to be back to caster's desk.
It just like another Valorant map jahan pe koi na koi DC ho raha hai kisi ka kuch na kuch internet ja raha hai
I think let me make a speculation Sova galti se pick ho gaya hai and they all deport guys tournament match dodge ho raha hai aisi mere ko 100% feeling aa rahi hai
well yeah kyunki if you see defender jo F4F ki team hai unhi se ek banda gayab hai yes
this well, last time I actually missed the composition main dekhna bhul gaya because I was too lost and because I was so nervous man casting is a tough job and huge shout out to you 16 that you've been casting those tournaments teach me senpai
no I'm not a senpai it's just a normal game what you play what you see and what you observe that's it I know you play so I'll ask you a question when you play split what's your pick
see I'm a duelist I've been duelist all my life so I install
Insta log Jett. Oh, Jett.
But okay.
I'll suggest you to play Raze, because Raze is map ka meta hai. Like, mostly that people take Raze. Yeah, and then for flashes, people use Sky and Breach. But for me, like, mera PC itna acha nahi hai, so main install off nahi kar paunga Duelist. So mostly I play as a controller. Sometime I play
SSD, man.
Yes, SSD, man. Aur meri SSD puri full ho rakhi hai. So mostly, let me tell you what I play mostly. I'm a controller player. I mostly play Astra or I play Viper on this map. I used to play Viper a lot, but recently I've started playing Astra because I'm an Astra main. I like to play Astra. It's like my demon inside me. Astra,
I mean, you can have at least 3 smokes. You can have 2 pulls. Yeah, with pulls. Astra.
It's, so it's like
mid room mein pull karke jo marne ka maza hai. And oh, have you explored Breach on this map? Because Breach ke flashes bhi kaafi OP hai. Sky, on the other hand, has to be a little more passive while throwing her flashes. But Breach can be doing run and flash. So that, I think, is a very interesting pick on split. So let's see if any of the team decides to pick.
I think isliye alt F4 kara gaya hai ye, taki ek acha pick mil jaye logo.
Hashtag Breeze love, hashtag Soa hatao.
Exactly. Chat,
you can use this jaise bhi use karna hai. Okay, are we allowed to read chat? I guess we are. मुझे कुछ नहीं पता वैलोरेंट का, मैं तो बस टोस्टर को देखने आता हूँ. गाइस ऐसे ही प्यार दिखाते रहना, क्योंकि टोस्टर को देखते देखते तुम कब वैलोरेंट के प्रो बन जाओगे तुम्हें पता नहीं चलेगा. एंड यू विल थैंक मी फॉर इट. सो मेक श्योर यू कीप वॉचिंग द स्ट्रीम बिकॉज इट्स गोना बी अमेजिंग. सो वी आर अगेन इन द एजेंट सिलेक्शन टीम एंड द कॉम्प सीम्स टू बी प्रीटी मच द सेम. You see Heartbreak Kid with the jet.
No, just look at this.
Oh,
just
they got the breach.
This. We got the breach. We got the breach.
They got rid of Sova and they got the breach.
Yeah.
Yeah, man.
I was telling you, because I think Sova was a misclick and then it was a mislock. But
Pretty much possible. So we see a KJ and a Sage setup on the attacker side. So they're gonna opt for a dual Sentinel. On the other hand, it's the same. Sage and KJ, they have smokes, Brimstone, and the other side also have Brimstone as a controller. We see a Jet and a Raze diff. So Jet ke saamne compete karne wali hai hamari duelist Raze, and Breach ke saamne flashing mein hone wali hai Rehna. So I think it's a pretty balanced situation abhi tak. We see, still have 18 seconds to see kya changes hote hai. Yeah. Okay.
Well, I would like to ask you ki what's your prediction? Who आप किसके फेवर में?
As I mentioned earlier, I've seen F4F play, and I definitely can assume कि all of them are at least immortals. तो देखो चैट भी अभी F4F बोल रही है, तो चैट is also suggesting me कि F4F जीतने वाली है, but we as casters let's not be biased and we're gonna see कि कौन सा टीम कैसे परफॉर्म करेगा throughout the game. So the bye phase of the first round has started.
And we can see players scattering around B. Jet is on B यहाँ पे defend में. And यहाँ पे breach, यहाँ पे brimstone थोड़े खोए से लग रहे हैं. And then I think it's gonna be a B split while two players they are, everyone is outside B.
Even the defenders are three players at B, two at heaven, one at the site. And Jet is in full mood to take the first information peek. And attackers are also ready to go directly into B. I see two guys opting for mid, Raze and Sage. Let's see how it is gonna turn out. And very beautiful aerial shots.
Yes, here's a Jet taking information. KJ pass me, and I think
first info has been received that it's B. KJ taking
and
out Jet.
Yes, that's amazing. Amazing.
First free kill. You got a duelist now.
And I think B side is open, and yahan pe. And the गुस्से हुए सारे एंड आदमखोर की टीम यहाँ पे देख रही है. यहाँ पे केजे ने अपने कॉम्स ऑन कर दिए हैं एंड यहाँ पे प्लांट हो चुका है.
Has been initiated and Chamdi is holding a very interesting position. The breach above him and the केजे above him have no clue and the fight has been initiated. I think Smashimu has the idea के नीचे हुए है. Double kill information मिल गया है.
What a shit dodge by breach, but it's only on KJ. But no. The round goes to Adamkor and what a nice split by them. They just
attackers
got the first pick. Yeah.
Bringing that got first round to them.
Yeah.
Wallet.
They just got the first pick and then they are like, cool, we'll enter the side. That's very nice. Yeah. Well, it's unusual. You'll see a underdog team taking over a pistol round. Well, but Who knows what can happen. It's Valorant.
Let's see, man. Now I'm gonna bite my nails off if Adam Khors win one more round, because if that's the case, F4F is gonna find a tough competition to get this victory.
Yeah.
Chat, can we show some hype for the match? Okay, Jett is taking a risky in for peak, and Shady, the Reyna, is holding the push at A, while KJ and Sage are trying to commence B.
Yeah, well, Reyna, I think... Reyna,
oh, the first contact has been made. Brimstone taking that first blood for the team. And Jett has been taken out from F4F. Comes that Stim Beacon. Killjoy is in a really bad position.
And the site has
been taken out.
They are just waiting for the retake, I think. They'll just skip the site and they'll wait for the retake. Well, let's see. And I think KJ knows the position.
Killjoy is going to die, it seems.
And that was another shot by KJ. And
dude, Adam Khor taking out the trade. Now it's one from F4F, one Brim versus three agents. Okay, Adam Khor taking out.
This round also go to Adam Khor. Very nice executed round. The first pick, jo first initiate pick hui. In these guys are just taking first duel and they are just entering the site bina soche samche. This I think this will work out.
Dude, this Adam Khor people, let me tell you.
Yeah.
If they manage to take out the first blood, they're gonna get the win. It seems, because it is supposed to now turn into a pattern.
Yeah.
Let's see what F4F have up their sleeves to counter this.
But now it's a buy round for F4F, and then they are full with gun, and I think jo attackers ka round, they are still on force. No, they didn't force. They are on the
going
bonus round.
On A. Yeah. And Shady climbing up that ramp, Molly stopping him. Swamp Brandon also does a good job of stopping them entering from site,
well,
and they're gonna rotate.
Okay.
I think that's a very quick and hasty decision to rotate. And let's see how that turns out for Adam Khor. Breach is there. Breach is waiting for them to enter B site and concuss them and flash them and punish them.
Well, if they just enter right now, they can get B site, because B site is alone. There's a Sage on heaven and Breach on site. But now
they have backup.
Brimstone is there. Now if they hear any sound, Brimstone will smoke. Let's see what's gonna happen.
By this point, Brimstone, Breach has heard the sound with that wall. They're gonna cross the site safely, and there comes the flash. Everybody needs Ray-Ban sunglasses.
Let's see, Breach.
Right.
No, but
first initiative has been taken out by Raze, and it has been traded out by the Sage. Brim
has really nice position. Brim has really nice position. Let's see how it's turned out. And then KJ ka yahan pe ult lag chuka hai. KJ's ult here. Attacker's ult, so defender will be holding for a time, and then I think Shady is like, he will push, and then KJ. What a pick on Jett! Nice! Oh! What a shot!
Nice.
Well, this Brimstone is cold, man. What a shot! And
another round for the attackers.
Well, it was a bonus round, which means now attackers are broke again. They are broke again, and still no. Sorry, defenders are broke again, and attackers have now goodbye. Let's see. Now
we're gonna see Shady with a Reaver Vandal. I think that's the most satisfying Vandal to be playing with, because when the headshot connects, you hear like a. Sound.
Yeah, that sound is really nice. But if you know, there will be people in chat who like to use Prime Vandal, because it's a different satisfaction.
Yeah, people say that it's a recoil. Chat, let us know which is your favorite Vandal skin to use and why.
And it's an A for and Breach.
Okay, they have managed to take the site, and there was no defender whatsoever there. Raze is holding a very aggressive angle, and Sage does not know that Raze is present there. If she decides to come in, she's gonna be taken out. A good wall by Sage, and Raze can now freely take up the heaven angle and main angle. Oh, so Sage has been spotted, and Brimstone taking out that Killjoy. Brimstone, Raze taking out that Brimstone. I don't know at this point what's happening yet with that no scope try, but Chumbly is definitely the most aggressive sentinel that I've seen in the match right now. We're gonna see if I4F sentinel can compare against Chumbly. Very good name, man, Chumbly.
Well, it's another round, it's another eco. Now Jett has a op. Let's see, yahan pe op nikal chuki hai, and then I think inka fill अगेन डिफेंडर्स के पास में फिर से एक फुल बाय राउंड आ चुका है. लेट्स सी अगर इनको अगर पेस पकड़नी है एंड दे हैव टू टेक अप द राउंड्स अगर इनको चाहिए तो इन्हें अभी से ही ये राउंड इनके लिए बहुत क्रूशियल राउंड होने वाला है.
दिस इज अ वेरी ल्योरिंग पोजीशन फॉर जेट मेंस एंड द टरेट हैज डिटेक्टेड द जेट. लेट्स सी व्हाट आर गोना आदम फोर्स डू विद दैट इन्फो. विल दे कम इन और विल दे रोटेट. ओके इफ ही ब्लोज हिज bullet to break down that turret, KJ has the chance to get in, which actually is the case, and with someone peeking the jet could be taken out easily. What a miss. Chamri again taking off that jet in style, clearly outplayed. Now they have got the sight, it seems.
Well, and now it's gonna be the end plant ho raha hai and yahan pe breach ghuste hue, but no breach got denied by Raze. This Raze is on next level. Let's see, Raze got back and yahan pe KJ is still waiting for the reinforcement for the team.
But
it's, yeah.
Brimstone is very low on HP right now and it is completely on that KJ. As we were saying, it's been taken out by Shady and Killjoy.
But no. What a pick by KJ now. He's trying to connect the headshot, but no.
But Prim, once again.
Once again.
It's a very sad occurrence for F4F. What are you guys even doing, man? These guys are clearly dominating in attack, and I think that's the best possible way of winning this map of split, because it is assumed that every map in Valorant, or every map in this case, we even talk about CSGO, people assume that CT side, I mean the defender side, is going to be the easier one. But if you manage to get out a few rounds like these guys at Adamcore have been doing, 5-0, man. Now it is okay if you lose some rounds, but you'll be able to take care of that in the defense later in the other half.
Another inco and then Jet takes the close angle, but Shady take down Jet, and now KJ is just wondering what's happening, but no, Brimstone has a, I think Brimstone force fight and he's just pre-firing this poke.
Okay.
But no, Raze is, but no, Raze got away. And now Brimstone still firing, pre-firing the smoke, and these guys are just waiting. Prim took Brim, that's Brim.
Damn,
and Prim taking another Prim. Kill. Well, this Prim is on next level. This Prim is taking every shot he got, and there's a Molly.
He's also mauling
CT. Yes, he's also mauling the CT.
Deval is stuck in a very bad position, and he has little to no time left for his team to get a win, and he needs to go and kill some people. And Diffuse coming for a backstab with Chambri.
Oh, well.
He's been taken out. Anyway, Deval has to run. He has
He'll
no
be
time.
Dead soon. Yes,
take
he's
out.
Dead soon.
Adamcore getting another victory on their behalf.
Well, I think this breach is not affecting that much. I was thinking that they'll do the combo of Jet and Breach. They'll flash peek. They'll do something, but yeah, as you talked before the match, you were favoring F4F, but right now I think
it's the caster's jinx, man. I'm really sorry, F4F.
It's
fans.
Our curse. It's our curse. It's the caster's curse. Shit. Let's see.
Okay, Chambri and Sage are holding a really nice position. Adamcore is the name of the team. Adamcore is the name of the Sage. Oh, Jet taking out that Raze at B main, it seems.
Well, they're doing Jet thing, and now Reyna aggressing, but no
position. Brim taking out two
another.
Raze, I mean Reyna and Killjoy taken out. Now Brim has got backup from Breach, and if you see, they have been rotating Sage. Adamcore taking that spike towards B, and I think the information is really clear, and they're gonna anticipate them at B. But Sage may have the info about Brim. Okay, there has been a resurrection. Oh, Brim taking out Sage, and they have the heaven clear by themselves.
Here's the Brim's ult. Let's see what's gonna happen. But no, Brim is just holding the angle. Now he'll slowly crawl to the vent room. But no, he hears them.
He is,
exactly. And Raze opening the ult. Let's see.
Here comes the party. Double satchel.
Oh. And no, he got cancelled.
Oh, he did get a kill.
Oh, he did get a kill. Now here's the
Deval with the ult and Deval.
And here's the breach.
First round for F4F. Come on, F4F, you can do it. Save your wave, put your back through. Gaana nahi pata hai guys, reels zyada dekhna padega. But abhi ke liye tournament dekho, kyunki we might as well just witness a comeback. What do you think?
Well, as I said, the breach, if you see the ult, breach ne jo ult kari, he got the round by two kills. but let's see, still they have the bye. It's very important for the Jet to take out that first blood. That's तभी वो मैप पे अपनी स्पेस बना पाएंगे, मे बी पुश करके.
वो जेट इज गोइंग फॉर दैट पिक, वन पिक ऑन आदम खोर. लेट्स सी. ओ ही विल गेट ब्रिम, ही विल गेट ब्रिम.
ओह
नो, ही डिड, ही मिस्ड. गुड मैसेज इनटू स्मोक ऑफ एंड फॉल बैक, व्हाइल ऑन द अदर हैंड द अटैकर्स हैव टेकन अप रैंप एंड देयर इज लिटरली नोबडी ऑन रैंप टू होल्ड देम. ओके, सो वी सी बैकअप फ्रॉम डिफेंडर्स एंड रेस इज गोइंग, बट शी इज फ्लैश, शी इज टेकिंग आउट देवल द ब्रीच द मैन हिमसेल्फ. The guy who clutched the last round, Jet, has a very good angle. She may find an opening if somebody decides to cross, but it's a wise decision for them to fall back. Oh, Jet with another kill on Shady, and I think that is pretty fantastic. This round, she has been doing the job for her team fantastically, taking some damage from that nade, but she has been outplayed by that raid. A wonderful job by Adam Khos, and the score remains 7-1. And I think it will be the end of their economy for the defender side, F4F.
Yes, well, I think they'll force buy. Yeah, they KJ force buyed, and also I think they'll force buy this round because this is very crucial round. Agar yahan se ye log round pick up nahi kar rahe hain, so it will be very hard for them to go on the attacking side. But yeah, let's see.
And I see people making claims ki main starting se Adam Khor ko support kar raha. We believe you guys. We believe you. Now even we are Adam Khor supporters at this point. But just,
well,
we're just kidding.
You'll be Adam Khor supporter, but still I have faith in F4F. Well, still it's all on you, man. You made my belief on F4F and you said you played F4F and that was not that pretty much good.
But I think it's too early to make a decision or to jump onto conclusion.
Yeah.
Killjoy has a nice angle. Jet has those blades. Will she be able to take out some heads with that blade? She finds an opening, but manages to die that time. And Killjoy taking out that race. Chumri has been taking out the edge of Killjoy. Now can we see a resurrection? No, I think it's pretty much blocked. And she's back to the pavilion.
We well, everybody getting crashed. B side, and now it's one and only the Prim, the man, now the myth. But nice. No! He took one guy from the smoke. Let's see. Can he clutch? It's doable, guys. One more kill and no.
It's not that easy to, you know, get out of that Brimstone's empire that you decided to step into, because he is definitely not gonna let you go out without torturing you, without punishing you. He's the oldest guy. Brimstone, the oldie character, not gonna leave you without that. And I assume now, see, Adam Khor's attacking style is very unique, it seems, because the duelists are attacking, but it seems that no sentinel is staying back to lurk, or no controller is stopping themselves to just support the team. Everybody you see is going there doing the job and fragging. That's the most important part that we witness about it. You see Reyna and Rez being fearless. They are gonna be hit by that concuss, but who cares? Oh, we're gonna see some epic combat. Brim taken out by Rez. That was a big brain move by Rez to check that angle, guys.
CT, what an aggressive position by Rez. He just entered the CT and just killed one Jet, the main. And now he's waiting for the ult, but no.
The ult has been choked, guys. You see.
UC. But no, here's a resurrection on Jet. Jet is back again with the AWP. Let's see. And KJ has his ult. Maybe, agar KJ yahan pe ult karte hain, maybe they can push and they can
Jet
end.
But trying to. Oh, Brimstone comes with the ult. But
and there's the counter ult. Here's the counter ult and he gets two guys. Here's the counter ult. And let's see. It's all only for Breach and Jet. Let's see. And he's a nice shot.
He will takes out another entry and tags Adam Khor, but he's just detained. Guys, just knife him.
they won't.
6-6-T taking out the ultimate advantage of that situation. And Jet is trying to run away. And save that operator. The score remains 9-1. F4F, you need to do something at this point. If you manage to take out 3 or 4 picks, you may still even win a few rounds. But if that is not the case, I think that could be the end for you in the first map.
Well, it's 9-1. Maybe if defenders get 2 more rounds, just 2 more rounds, it's gonna be 9-3. And then you know the 9-3 curse.
Let's not even talk about it. 9-3 turbo tag. जब कास्टर्स उसके बारे में बात करते हैं, if you don't talk about it, it doesn't happen. We want FRF to come back with that.
Yes, I want FRF to come back. Yes.
Will Jet even get a pick with that alarm bot? She has spotted that alarm bot, and I think it is not a very wise decision to follow that alarm bot. On the other hand, you see combat on mid, and Reyna taking up that mid heaven space. So you already have attackers in your mid, and I think that would force the Jet to watch heaven instead of being.
But if you see, it can be a really nice eco because they all have stack B, and I think attackers को ये पता नहीं है. And then
they hit by stack B. Jet another one. That operator. Now it's a 4v2, and both of them are at mid. Just spam once. Oh, they decided to go to A main, and in the sewers are our attackers. Now the team defenders FRF has also started rotating. I think by the time the plant is initiated, everybody will be on site, and we're gonna see a very fast action.
Well, nobody knows what's gonna happen. Maybe attackers will clutch this out somehow. Well, let's gonna see. The plant is going to be planted, and this guy is inside,
taking out Brimstone.
And there's last player standing. 3v2, and then AJ taking out the Adam Core, and he's the one and only Brim. Let's see. Yeah, Brim.
Jet! And he misses that shot, but
well, doable. It is doable, but
Brim
no,
he just whiffed the heck out of himself, because if he had done that, there was a chance for a 1v1, which he could have pulled off easily, because you know he had a Phantom against him, was an operator. So it's very much likely to kill.
He just needed one kill on stage, but usne whiff kar diya. Well, let's see. Now attackers ne starting mein bahut acha khela tha, jo unne stack predict kara tha wo stack bhi unne bahut acha predict kara, and but thodi si un pe ho gayi, but they got the round. Well, yeah.
Jet is going for that aggressive peek at A, but she's not gonna find anyone except that Raze. Let's see if she manages to capitalize on the kill. Raze trying for that lurk, but he knows that Jet would be peeking that angle. On the other hand, people are waiting outside B, and Adamkor are just planning their next move, where to go, where not to. Everybody is just waiting for that first information. Alarm bot has been placed by the attackers, and you see the Breach making his use of abilities. And Shady, he's been smoked off. What will he do? Will they use the flash? Will they go in? Will they use the wall? Nobody knows, but they will.
I think they'll just split. But no, Raze fir se mid pe aa chuka hai, and they just enter
trigger discipline.
But KJ got denied by Reyna, and yahan pe Breach akela hi yahan pe he's doing this concussive thing, and yahan pe Breach akela kar raha hai, but no, he's burning from Brimstone Molly.
He's been the Jethalal of the team. Uspe slow up bhi hai, uspe molly bhi hai. Attackers ka pressure hai, B main se, heaven se. Sari musibat hai uspe thi. But they will.
Ye round
kudos to you, man, for being a warrior.
Attacker pe jane wala hai, I think.
A 1v5.
1v5. Can Brim clutch it? Agar Brim clutch karta hai, toh.
Oh, there comes the first kill. Oh,
no.
Shady. Crushing his dream of 1v5.
Yes.
What do you think, guys? Who's gonna win? Abhi tak to score line chal raha hai 10-12, and the sides
the
have
switch.
Been switched.
And here's the switch.
Guys, before we move on to the next half, we would like to take a small break. दूसरा हाफ कमेंस हो चुका है गाइस, एंड द आदमखोर्स आर नाउ द वंस डिफेंडिंग, एंड व्हाट रेज टेकिंग आउट दैट किलजॉय, टेकिंग द फर्स्ट पीक फॉर द डिफेंडर्स.
एंड यहां पे प्रिंस्टोन अभी भी लग कर रहे हैं, एंड यू कैन सी एंड रेज गेटिंग अनदर पिक ऑन जेट, और यहां पे इट्स 5v3 की सिचुएशन एंड आदमकोर हील्ड रेस टू जस्ट गेट द अनदर किल एंड देन यहां पे टेबल इज जस्ट सीकिंग आउट फॉर सम इन्फो बट नो यहां पे सेज अभी भी सेज द स्टेज नो यहां पे तीन बंदे हैं बट नो ही डोंट नो कि अभी तीन players there but no I think Sage will go back and no
Sage has been taken down out bahut hi pyara gameplay abhi tak defenders ke dwara and I think ye log jitne acche attackers hai utne acche defenders bhi hai kyunki team coordination Aadamkhor ka ab tak ekdam top notch hai unka kabhi bhi aisa nahi hua jinhone trade time pe na liya aur Shady my man what are you even playing today he's high on something he's got to be high on something bahut hi badhiya Aadamkhor taking that 11th victory and now it's just a matter of two more rounds दो राउंड्स के बाद आदमखोर मे टर्न आउट द विनर्स फॉर द फर्स्ट मैप व्हाट डू यू इवन थिंक इज कमबैक पॉसिबल 16
वेल लेट्स जस्ट सी क्या होगा क्योंकि आई डोंट थिंक कि कमबैक इज कमिंग क्योंकि FRF का कम्युनिकेशन आई थिंक नहीं बैठ रहा है दीज गाइज आर जस्ट डूइंग वियर्ड थिंग ऑन मैप एंड अदर साइड इफ यू सी ऑन आदमखोर These guys are playing on full confidence. ये लोग full confidence में और इनकी calls भी perfect हो रही है कि कहाँ पे कौन आ रहा है and then if you look यहाँ पे bring ने smoke भी कर दिया and here comes the ball ये jet यहाँ पे बहुत close and no he got denied by jet but यहाँ पे raise and एक और player down attack is and यहाँ पे defender still defending the side with the two guys and यहाँ पे पूरे attackers पहले वे हैं उन्हें पूरा side control ले लिया and plant भी हो गया है And now these guys are just waiting कि अभी लोग आए but नहीं they are still holding the heaven let's see
FRF की तरफ से ये काफी अच्छा राउंड था taking out Shady and Killjoy Chambadi our top favorite player in the tournament so far is the only guy alive and I think FRF ने हमारी बात सुन लिया उन लोग को पता चल गया है कि हमको पता चल गया कि उनके coordination के बारे में हम बात कर रहे हैं very good execution of the B side मेरे ख्याल से Chambadi using that turret to save her back And, but I think she'll
be taken out by Jet. Well, they're just hunting them. But and he got conquered by his own teammate. But no, but they still got the round.
They still got the
but
round. Yeah, team damage to the maximum.
maximum. Yeah. Well, as we were talking about, कि इनका थोड़ा सा communication इनका नहीं बैठ रहा है, and which you can see. When जब उसने अपने ही खुद के प्लेयर को उसने कनकश कर दिया तो मे बी अभी उनका कम्युनिकेशन वापस आ रहा है एंड इस राउंड के अंदर इफ यू सी द जेट वॉज द इनिशियल जो उसने स्टार्ट करा ही जस्ट गो ऑन डैश इनटू द साइड एंड जस्ट टुक द पिक एंड देन
FRF की जेट जो थी वो अभी तक आपने देखा वो 16 की बहुत चोक हो रही थी एंड आई थिंक अटैक इज द टाइम वेयर दे शाइन एंड जेट स्टॉप
Yes,
you see,
now,
entry mid to get Jet with two kills and Devil supporting him in that journey with his third kill. Sight already mil chuka hai. Reyna may come to CT, but abhi dekhna padega ki what is Chambadi up to because he is going on a very long flank. If he makes it possible, amazing. If he doesn't, they still have so many rounds to count on. Sight well, mate, let's see backstab kaun dekh raha hai. 16. What is your pick? Who's gonna be the most? Who's gonna be on the top of the leaderboards aaj kill ke wise
well agar Aadamkhor cheat rahi hai so it's probably gonna be the Shady and it's gonna be I think maybe Chambadi but agar FRF ka hai so maybe I think Devil is going to be cuz he's अब देवल ने स्टार्ट कर दिया है वो पिक लेना साइड के अंदर
एक और पिक के साथ देवल ने किलजॉय को चमड़ी को एलिमिनेट कर दिया है
एंड यू सी लुक देवल इज ऑन टॉप ऑफ द बोर्ड एंड बट नहीं इफ यू सी ऑन आदमखोर साइड द रेज इज ऑन टॉप एंड उसके नीचे सिट जो ब्रिमस्टोन एंड देन नीचे शेडी दे आर डूइंग देयर जॉब लेट्स सी दे जस्ट नीड टू मोर राउंड टू विन दिस मैप एंड गो ऑन टू द नेक्स्ट मैप बट यहाँ पे लेट्स सी यहाँ पे अभी FRF का आई थिंक कम्युनिकेशन बैठ रहा है दीस गाइस आर बैक ऑन ट्रैक वेल लेट्स सी व्हाट्स गोना हैपन नेक्स्ट
एज यू सेड रेज इज अ वेरी गुड चॉइस फॉर स्प्लिट मैप एंड हमारे जो रेज है फ्रॉम टीम आदमखोर इज डूइंग अ वंडरफुल जॉब एज यू सी अभी यहाँ पे आई अज्यूम अ नेड आएगा लेकिन he pulled up but no. he stopped himself b main pe info aa
chuka hai FRF b ke side crawl kar rahe hain b main ke side and they are on the side to well there are three guys and Aadamkhor ne Devil ko knock kar diya knock sorry they just kill Devil just my thing
sorry just my man
and yahan pe Aadamkhor ek aur kill lete hue I think Aadamkhor is doing well and yahan pe dekhte hi dekhte it's 1 to bacha hai, but no.
Amazing. 12 match point for team Aadam Khor. The first map is gonna soon end, I think. Let's make a prediction, chat. I think it's gonna be 13-6. What do you guys think?
13-6, yeah. Let them say. And your chat is like, Aadam Khor will win. Aadam is just better. Guys, he is.
Guys, ye to ek map hai. Ruko zara, sabar karo.
Next map ka, next, let's see what's gonna be your next map. Guys, ye map to hume end pe aata hua dikh raha hai. It's just like Aadam Khor getting the map. And mid pe wall as usual, Sage ne kar diya. And then Raze is taking care of mid. But I think they're leaving on KJ on mid luck. But Zeek is, he is just only on Brimstone and Brimstone. And Shady is getting one more kill. And yahan pe
4v4
scenario
hai. And Nade se aayega backup, but I think that's not gonna be sufficient to stop them from entering the site. Site almost unko mil chuki hai. Smash nahi ho.
Plant bhi ho raha hai.
Did you see that aim? Head spray, yes. Very precise.
Well, we all know about Valorant. It's precise gunplay.
Precise gunplay, and it's the same guy who whiffed with on an operator. So yeah, let's not talk about that.
Well, KJ ka ult hai, and then I think KJ will use the ult, and yes,
he's just better this round. And Sage taking out Raze. KJ ka ult is gonna be a very important utility in this round, because okay, Jett may just get detained,
and no,
he just got covered by his teammate. This is what teammates are for, guys. Attackers. Oh, thoda sa BM ho raha hai, guys.
And I think आपकी prediction बहुत सही होने वाली है, cause I think F4F एक और round लेगी, and then next round will be the buy round, and then they'll end soon. But if they'll, I think they just forced buy.
Can we see the economies?
Yeah, can we see the economies?
It's pretty much clear that they are on very low buy.
Yeah.
Team
but these guys are just maintaining ki agar hum is round mein bhi kuch chota chota weapon le rahe and then unki economy damage karte hain to next round mein unke paas buy aana chahiye. And then if you see,
absolutely,
Breach all alone lurk pe hai, and I think Reyna can took him down, but let's see, Demon Smoke ho gaya hai, which means they'll not get the entry. But if
you observe,
yeah,
A pe se Reyna bahut aggressive khel rahe hai, and Breach, yes, is there thinking that he's the one lurking, but actually Reyna is the one lurking. Yeah. And I think it's gonna be a very outplay versus outplay situation. A Spider-Man versus Spider-Man matchup, mm-hmm, as you must have played in WWE. We all searched those matches, right? John Cena versus John Cena. This is gonna be a lurker versus a lurker, and we might just see
and
that.
And here comes the flash, and
Reyna has been taken out. Shady, you got taken out in bright daylight,
and
man.
And Aadam Khor has taken out pick on stage.
Killjoy taking down Deval with his lovely precious Stinger, but Stinger no more, because Sage taking out a very good nade by Raze.
It's all on Brimstone, it's 2v1, and I think probably this round will be F4F. Let's see.
It's a 2v1, and did you notice Raze's name? It's APYT, actually. Very creative way to promote your YouTube channel, guys. Check him out. APYT is our hot favorite Raze. Killjoy getting that round for F4F. Is the prediction gonna turn true? Because as far as we are concerned, we think they have light buys at least on team Aadam Khor.
Now,
yes, we see those Phantoms and Bandits.
Now, now that's rifle round. Ab rifle round aa chuka hai, and teen players ke paas full shield nahi hai, and two players have the full shield. Let's see how, but those guys probably have their utility. Yes, KJ has the utility, but उसके पास फुल शील्ड नहीं है.
I usually say that you don't need a shield when you got aim. All you need to do in Valorant is just left click on head. If they manage to do it, the game's theirs.
Game's there, and I think it's A split. यहाँ पे सब एक ही तरफ भागते हुए आ रहे हैं. Let's see Shady taking
off angle, but
he got traded by Sage. Now Sage यहाँ पे रेस्ट भी आ चुका है. And
buddy,
no!
Oh, it's a 2v2 situation. My friend 16 by Chamdi is still not on site. And now it's a 1v2 situation, and F4F have started to do a comeback. They have no clue that Killjoy would be coming from Rams.
What? Now he hears the sound, gun drop ki bhi sound di gayi hai. but I think mostly this guy will play on after plant, but I think he save karenge kyunki brimstone very low hai. But yahan pe angle check and no, he got denied by Jett.
That is very unfortunate on the hands of Adam Cole. They have not been able to maintain that so-called teamwork, kyunki it is observed that jab सामने की ओर से रोटेशन आ रही है F4F की तरफ से अटैकर्स की साइड से, तो आदमखोर लोग थोड़ा सा स्लो डाउन हो चुके हैं उनके काउंटर रोटेशंस में. तो आई थिंक दैट इज वन एस्पेक्ट जिस पे उन लोग को फोकस करना चाहिए.
वेल इफ यू लुक एट योर चैट, दीस गाइस आर सेइंग 16-14
मैन, दे आर आस्किंग फॉर एन ओवरटाइम
एंड F4F के लिए आई थिंक यहां पे अपील किया जा रहा है, बट नो इट्स यहाँ पे साइट मिल चुकी है अटैकर्स को एंड केजे का टैरेट लग चुका है कि सीटी से कोई पुश ना है इफ द पुश कम. बट इफ यू सी द अल्ट स्पाइक प्लांटेड, अटैकिंग साइट के पास 3 अल्ट है एंड डिफेंडिंग साइट के पास में 4 अल्ट है. बोथ हैव वी बोथ हैव दे बोथ हैव केजे का अल्ट एंड नो
वेरी गुड गेम बाय किलजॉय टेकिंग आउट दैट रेस एंड
या ही विल टेक आउट
शेडी.
नाउ इट्स 4v2 situation and I think Chamri will
win. It's a 4v1 F4F Killjoy with that 4 kill assassination on team Adam Cole. Man, what are you even doing F4F? Stop listening to our calls. And guys, for you, all of those you think ki ye stream snipe ho raha, it is not being stream sniped because there is a considerable amount of delay, so do not worry about that. We just as casters joking about it, do not take our words seriously.
Well underdogs अब थोड़े प्रेशर में आ सकते हैं क्योंकि यही वो प्रेशर वाली सिचुएशन होती है वेयर पीपल थिंक कि हम राउंड निकाल लेंगे. बट अगर एक बार इफ यू से F4F बहुत पुरानी टीम है एंड देन अब उनकी सिनर्जी अगर उनकी जो अब काम में आ रही है, अगर ये सिनर्जी एंड शीडी गॉट द फर्स्ट पिक, नाउ इट्स 4v5
रेना डूइंग दोस जेट शॉट्स मैन, नाइस. And they are still anticipating the attack on B for some reason. On the other hand, you see them falling towards mid.
Well, Brimstone is also getting some damage by the Rage Nade. And APYT still holding the mid. But if you see, APYT do have his ult.
Show us that double satchel, man. Show us AP.
Well
it's Hindi
just
song
like, no,
montage bana
it's just like... Like Reyna AP ke liye wait kar raha hai and here comes the and here's the ult and here's the one kill and all Shady taking kill and he's all no, he just missed his shot. Now yahan pe Devil crawling back, Devil being a rat and he's just entering the site, not the site, sorry, heaven, and he has the heaven control. Agar galti se ye Reyna yahan pe down hoti hai and Reyna got the kill, agar yahan pe Reyna knock ho jata to maybe
Reyna down hai. अभी चांस है
बट नो मे बी, बट नहीं, रेना ने अपनी पोजीशन एंड यहां पे इट्स एंड दे विल गेटिंग द किल. नाउ इट्स 2v2
सिचुएशन,
4v2 से 2v2 एंड टाइम बहुत कम है. दे हैव टू प्लांट एंड ब्रिमस्टोन इज वेटिंग फॉर द प्लांट सो ही कैन अल्ट एंड हियर कम्स द अल्ट And guys, here comes to the end of the map. Defenders
win. Adam Cole are your winners for the first map of Split. The final score remains 13-8. Very well played by Adam Cole. And I think Adam Cole ka synergy jo tha starting se end tak kafi acha tha. But F4F जो उनको अपना वीक पॉइंट बोल सकते हैं, जो उनका सिनर्जी था वो उस पर थोड़ा काम करने की जरूरत थी एंड इन द अटैकिंग साइड उन्होंने बहुत ही बढ़िया एग्जीक्यूशन किया है. 16 अगर आपने देखा हो तो जेट जो थे F4F के उन्होंने ज्यादा कुछ किया नहीं था डिफेंस साइड पे, बट जब अटैकिंग की बात आई तो जो चोक हो रहे थे उसको उन्होंने अपना स्ट्रेंथ बना दिया. व्हाट डू यू थिंक अबाउट इट? ओके, सो वी आर नाउ एंटिसिपेटिंग द सेकंड मैप एंड वी आर येट टू गेट इन्फॉर्मेशन कि वो कौन सा मैप होने वाला है. द प्लेयर्स विल हैव अ 5 मिनट्स ऑफ ब्रेक आई अज्यूम एंड दैट्स द टाइम दैट वी कास्टर्स यूज to connect with the chat. Guys, we've been immensely loving the support that you guys are showing in chat. Aise banate raho, like karo stream ko and just make this chat your WhatsApp group. Talk about anything. It's very entertaining to look at it, right?
Well, as we talked in starting ki underdog team, Adam Cole being the underdog team beating F4F in the first map. And can we know ye kiska map pick tha? Like we
Adamkhor picked that map actually.
Yeah. So it was their map pick. Adamkhor ka map pick tha, so maybe ye map unka strong hoga. That's why F4F maybe agar ye log Adamkhor study karke aaye, apna homework karke aaye, and they have seen their wards and they have seen their matches. तो मे बी उनको पता लग गया होगा कि ये लोग ये मैप टॉच करते हैं
एंड देन व्हाट्स इवन अवेलेबल फॉर दिस दीस टीम्स बिकॉज़ आई डोंट थिंक एफ और एफ का हो सकता है आदमखोर आई डोंट नो बट आदमखोर मेकिंग द मोस्ट ऑफ देम
वेल नाउ
एफ और एफ हैव ऑप्टेड फॉर हेवन एंड दे आर गोना बी द वंस डिफेंडिंग इट सीम्स एंड वी आर गोना टेक अ क्विक 5 मिनट ब्रेक बिफोर द मैच स्टार्ट्स सो वी विल सी यू गाइस तब तक get your snacks ready, get your Red Bulls ready, get anything you want, man. Share the stream with your friends, hit the like button. We'll be back in five minutes and we're gonna commence the second map of Haven. Welcome back, guys. We are back with the second map of the day. Haven है. Haven होगा F4F का pick. Last map जो आपने देखा था वो था split का map जो pick किया था आदम खोर ने. And this time F4F has brought in a substitution. AK God आए हैं. And let's see what they have to contribute to the matchup. And we're gonna see F4F is gonna be attacking while the defenders are gonna be आदम खोर.
Well, map picks, यहाँ पे comms आ चुके हैं and then we see KJ, Chambadi is just locking, he's on next level. Chambadi is just locking and then Shady की Reyna lock हो चुके, Shady is like nobody will play Reyna. Adam Kaur, as usual playing Sage and 6, यहाँ पे 6T यहाँ पे as being controller player जो last map पे भी वो Brim खेल रहे थे, now he's being the Astra of the team and APYT जो Raze खेलते हुए दिखे थे, now he's on Sova. I think this comp is pretty good comp, but yeah, यहाँ पे एक jet
देखा जाए तो दोनों ही teams का similar comp है. Last time भी ऐसा था कि Shady ने Reyna lock किया और इस बार jet पे हमें दिखेंगे AK God from the side of F4F and controllers में देखा जाए तो controllers is the only difference. तो Astra है और Brim है, दोनों ने ही ऐसे agents लिए हैं कि जो तीन smokes कर सके. Obviously you have more sides, you have more angles to take, you have more connectors to take care of. So दोनों ही side पे dual sentinel and Sova I think is gonna be the MVP क्योंकि information के ऊपर ये heaven का map खेला जाएगा. And well, the match has commenced. 16.
Well, being the Astra main, I'll favor the Astra because for me, mereko aur smokers jo hai, जो भी और स्मोकर्स है वो मेरे को आउटडेटेड लगते हैं. आस्ट्रा खेलने के बाद में मेरे को ओमन भी आउटडेटेड लगता है, मेरे को ब्रिमस्टोन भी आउटडेटेड लगता
है. हैव यू नॉट थॉट अबाउट ब्रिमस्टोन का मॉली? यू कैन जस्ट लाइन अप दैट.
आई कैन नो, बट इफ यू नो अबाउट आस्ट्रा का पुल तो वो भी एक आफ्टर प्लांट एजेंट है. फूलिंग देम इन, अगर आपको फूलिंग देम इन के बारे में पता है तो जब कोई प्लांट कर रहा हो तो जस्ट पुट योर ऑर्ब एंड जस्ट फूलिंग देम इन.
बढ़िया बढ़िया. एंड वी आर गोना सी सम अमेजिंग मैचअप. आई अज्यूम ये वाला तो ओवरटाइम जाने ही वाला है. व्हाट डू यू हैव टू से 16?
वेल F4F का मैप पिक है. आई विल फेवर F4F. आई डोंट नो व्हाई आई एम गेटिंग द फीलिंग कि F4F इज, क्योंकि उनका मैप पिक है, दे हैव समथिंग टू शो, प्रोबब्ली दे विल डू समथिंग, लेट्स सी.
And Adam Khos are the one defending and the attackers have gathered outside C ke udhar sab log khade hai and we got a smoke. Sova will come with a reveal. Let's see how many information he can get with that, breaking that Sova dart. 60 with a good game sense, very basic but very important to not get spotted.
Well, I think अभी ये लोग rotation के लिए जाएंगे क्योंकि they have been कि अगर ये एक side commit करेंगे rotations की call आ चुकी होगी सामने वाले team की. But if you see KJ is solo holding it with his turret and its stuff and यहाँ पे Reyna के लिए I think Reyna को backup के लिए बुलाया, but no, it's a double fake. If you see, it's a fake.
Yes.
And it's double fake. These guys Killjoy will commit C again.
Is known to lurk, man. Killjoy lurk करेगी and if she can take out that lurk अच्छे से तो CT पे जाके A पे काफी free kills मिलने वाले KJ को. And यहाँ पे Sage का sound भी आ चुका है. Connect करेंगे क्या? But they got cover fire. Reyna and Sage. Ooh. On the other hand, Jett has been taken out. KJ, as we were talking about, Adam Khor taking them out. 6T has been taken down from the side of Adam Khor and now it's a 3v2 situation for defenders. Will they take it? I think it's pretty much obvious that they will.
I think bomb plant to hoga hi, but they'll get the 300 bonus. But I think no, unhe in logo ko wo bhi nahi karne denge. Again, yahan pe Adam Khor with amazing.
It was a very simple victory for team Adam Khor. All they had to do is communicate. And har ek, as we were talking about it, ki har ek baar jab peak le raha hai, mid pe bhi humne dekha Sage aur KJ ke matchup mein Reyna came to cover, Shady came to cover. So I think yahi cheez Adam Khor ko apna ye finals mein bahut help karne wali hai.
I'm going above.
Yeah, if you know this map is about known for attacking, this is an attacking map because yahan pe teen bomb side hai and then yeah, but it's first round pistol Adam Khor ke haath mein hai. Let's see what's the next round gonna be.
हम जब दोस्त लोग बात करते हैं ना तो हम बोलते हैं कि बहुत खेती होती है इसमें डिफेंडर्स की, बहुत भागना पड़ता है. एंड विद दैट पुलिंग, आई मीन योर फेवरेट निकाल लिया है 16 है और ये क्या ही हो गया है. मतलब हम लोग जब बात खत्म हो गया, बस खत्म, गुड बाय टाटा.
वेल आई टोल्ड यू कि इस मैप पे इफ यू सी लाइक अगर आप प्रो टीम्स को देखोगे वो लोग स्मोकर्स के अंदर आस्ट्रा लेना पसंद करते हैं बिकॉज आस्ट्रा हैज टू मोर एडवांटेज कि वो कंकश भी कर सकती है एंड देन वो प्लेयर को पुल करके रोक के एंड उनको वर्नरेबल कर देती है. सो दिस इज वेरी नाइस या कि यहाँ पे नॉट आई एम लाइक आई एम बीइंग अ F4F सपोर्टर बट सामने आदम खोर जो है उन लोगों ने रीना ले रखा है सॉरी आस्ट्रा ले रखा है एंड देयर आस्ट्रा इज डूइंग द जॉब. अच्छा
we're not gonna get any information in the A lobby and FRF is still holding themselves out. Jet is trying to get in and let's see if she can manage the entry. Adamkor bahut hi close bet hai from Adamkor. Bande ka naam hi Adamkor hai. Very confusing. Will that drone spot him? I think oh okay, I think he went unnoticed
but no Sova and though yahan pe do shock dart Sova pe aa chuke hain. Sova is low but no.
Anyway, the trade has been done. But and I think, okay, we got that information, but that has been broken in time. Smash Nimuk taking out Shady. Will he get another kill? I think yes. Sova is in a very bad position right now. What are they gonna do? They're traveling towards A and they will try to make it A as soon as possible. Sova CT pe aa chuke hai. Astra bhi cover ke liye pahunch gaya. With that stim, they'll get the site and the wall. Okay, the wall has been done and APYT has been taken out being the Sova.
यहाँ पे Astra ने अपना rat place कर दिया है and he took down Sage and now Astra is waiting for KJ कि KJ आए और उनके साथ में खेले but let's see KJ flank पे है and if let's see if he spot out Brimstone but no यहाँ पे recon तोड़ा जा चुका है यहाँ पे plant की situation है but नहीं
KJ को तो निकाल दिया है. Astra is in a very precious moment at the point kyunki ek ke baad ek utilities aa rahi hai taking out Sova. Will she try to make a sound? Yes she did, taking out that Killjoy. Now it's a 1v1 situation. Astra, you need to be a brick band to pull it off. If you do it, chat is gonna go crazy. Will he take it? No, Smash Nimu is just better and while I was saying that I was just about to knock this fridge, so sorry. You see the level of excitement, ye kya match ho raha hai. I'm just going crazy man. The score is 2-1 right now. The buy phase, we will see a mid wall from Adamkor and the attackers are still waiting for a peek it seems.
Well, Reyna ne op le liya hai. Let's see now hame wo op ke wo kills dekhne ko milenge kya, wo first peek dekhne ko milegi. Well, Shady ne aapko last map mein dikhaya tha ki wo kya kar sakte hai usab se and he got spotted and Jet took him down and यहाँ पे Sova का ड्रोन कैंसिल कर दिया है यहाँ पे and यहाँ पे दोनों वेट कर रहे हैं, क्रॉस फायर बना रखा है बट नो यहाँ पे सेज Adamkor
जा रहे हैं गराज पे, कोई सेटअप नहीं है उनको रोकने के लिए एंड उन्होंने सक्सेसफुली गराज ले लिया है. Astra will try to smoke but they are already very close to entering right. Chumbri will take combat on 260, on the other hand will take the kill Chumbri with the third. Now it's a 2v3 situation and the spike is out in open. Brimstone will need to do something for his team and Brimstone will be taken out by Adamkor. Sage offing, that's very unusual but it is Valorant, you cannot expect or you cannot anticipate what is going to happen.
Well, अगर आप notice कर रहे हो so it's just like ये उन्हें एंट्री करने का मौका नहीं दे रहा. Jet ने पहला पिक लिया एंड 4v5 की सिचुएशन हुई बट स्टिल दीज गाइस आर जस्ट होल्डिंग देयर पोजीशन जस्ट प्लेइंग फॉर दोस एंगल्स कि उन एंगल पे खेले एंड देन उनको एंट्री करने नहीं दे एंड देन दीज गाइस आर बीटिंग ईच अदर. इफ यू सी इफ यू सॉ कि वहां पे जब एंटर कर रहे थे Sova Astra ने Sova को बेट करा ताकि Astra अपनी गोली चलाए एंड देन Sova अनक्लियर रहे. So there was advantage but Astra को फिर भी वहाँ पे kill मिला. Let's see यहाँ पे अभी attackers का यहाँ पे buy नहीं है, they just तूने थोड़ा सा force buy करा है यहाँ. Let's see.
Shady बहुत aggressive गए उस op के साथ. He does not know that KJ was there. He was almost about to die. Devil on the other hand is taking a fight. He's oh my god, APYT with that collateral kill, 3 kills. Jet taking out APYT. She's on side but Adamkor is unfortunate enough to not get a kill on Jet. At this point, it's just intense man. Adamkor are leading with 3-1 and that's the actual situation, 3 versus 1. Killjoy will take this, they have taken the spike but 60 is also very close to Killjoy.
aware hai Killjoy ki position se and now confirm ho chuka hai and look at the pull. Look at the pull by Astra. Well, I told you Toasty ki Astra is map ki sabse like I think he is the meta of this map. Jab se Astra aayi hai, Astra has replaced every
Astra ye A shot pe to rulati hai jab rotation kaatne ki koi try kar raha hota hai. Because uske pulls, you cannot go wrong with that pull. Such a small and narrow place to go. And usme bhi agar pull ho gaye, khel khatam.
Like, aapne abhi khud hi witness kara ki kaisa pull karke mara hai. And then I told you, Astra, being a Astra main, seeing Astra playing on this level, it makes me feel so good. So yeah.
गैराज पे तो चमड़ी ने एकदम टाइट सेटअप रखा है, दोनों ही स्वॉम्प उधर डाल दिए, तो उधर तो एंट्रेंस का कोई चांस नहीं. अटैकर्स ने इन्फो निकाल लिया है एट मिड एंड जेट may try to get in, but if you see Adamkor ke side se teen angles pe cover hai, so if Jet goes in, she'll definitely step into her grave.
Well, if you see ki Adamkor ki jo Adamkor team hai, these guys are not taking single fights. Jo bhi fight ho rahi hai, they are just taking double peek. Yeah,
and so Jet manages to take out Shady. Shady she also has the ult if she wishes to. Adamkor is very close to her. If he decides to go in, he will take him out and says taking him.
It's again the baiting game. If you see, वहाँ पे Astra ने bait करा कि वहाँ पे हूँ and then being the sneaky player and he got traded by Sage. So yeah, and Sage का rotation वापस A पे आ चुका है. I think
somebody my man is doing the wonders again from the last game. उसने अपना meta copy paste करके रखा है, मतलब pen drive insert कर दिया लगता है चमड़ी ने. ये बोला 4 राउंड तक रुको फिर मैं करेगा. अभी सिक्सटी इज डूइंग अ वेरी रिस्की जॉब एंड अलार्म बॉट ने स्पॉट कर लिया है, तो स्मोक में स्पैम बढ़ सकता है.
अल्ट आ चुकी है, इफ यू सी अल्ट आ चुकी है, बट केजे गॉट डाउन एंड इफ ही मैनेजेस टू ब्रेक द अल्ट एंड यस वेरी
क्लोज शॉट पे ही हैज ओ आईडिया दैट ब्रिम इज देयर टेकिंग हिम आउट एंड Adamkor टेकिंग आउट स्मैश निमो. वेरी गुड नेम मैन. 5-1 इज गोना बी द स्कोर फॉर Adamkor लीडिंग विद 5 एंड द डिफेंडर्स एफआर विद 1.
कुछ बोल नहीं सकते, क्या पता हमारे बोलने से डबल जिंक्स हो जाए एंड देन Adamkor विल टेक दिस मैप. बट इस
मैं तो F4F सपोर्टर था, अब भी F4F सपोर्टर थे. अभी देखो चैट भी बदल गई, हम भी बदल गए,
चैट भी बदल गई. बिकॉज़ या दिस वन गाय इन द ब्रेक ही सेड कि F4F इट्स नॉट सॉरी Adamkor इज नॉट अ अंडरडॉग टीम. यहां पे अंडरडॉग
व्हाट आर यू सेइंग मैन, यू आर द इन्फ्लुएंसर, तुम चैट से इन्फ्लुएंस हो रहे हो. बी अ कास्टर, दैट इज वेरी अनएथिकल ऑफ यू. 16
वेल लेट्स सी एंड यहां पे चेस के प्लेस आउट है. But
Jet is gonna die, man.
Yeah, Jet is gonna die. That was written.
Just very brainful of KJ to pull out that swamp. Oh, Sova with a sheriff. Let's see, we see any one deeks. Oh, nice spam by 69. Amazing name, man. Oh, it's 60. My bad. Sorry.
It's 60.
I'm it's so 60. Sorry.
I think
now this time it is very unethical of me.
Well, I think it's gonna be a split, but Sova is guarding. Sova, it's the only player Sova jo hold kar rahe, and he got unchecked, but no.
Too late to hit that.
I think Sova was going for the trigger discipline, yep. But nahi yahan pe trigger discipline kaam nahi kara, and then I think plant to ye hona hai, it's written. It's gonna be planted, and yahan pe pull kara gaya hai.
Oh my!
That pulling them in. I love that pulling them in. बट यहाँ पे सीज की बॉल ब्रेक कंट्रीब्यूट कर लेते हैं. या यहाँ पे सीज की बॉल ब्रेक हो चुकी है, बट लेट्स सी यहाँ पे क्या हो पाता है. इट्स इको राउंड बाय अटैकर्स.
Adamkor लेवल लेवल कैन इजीली टेक हिम आउट एंड एज वी सेड लेवल टेकिंग हिम आउट किल्स विद अनदर किल. सो सीटी वाला एरिया जो है वो क्लियर हो चुका है एंड नाउ वी हैव वन डिफेंडर एट लेवल. लेवल टेक द थर्ड किल मैन. ओ मैन, ओ नो, इट्स द सेकंड किल टेकिंग आउट चमड़ी एंड अमेजिंग. They got the second win. F4F still standing strong.
I think Jinx lag gaya hai. Jinx lag gaya hai kyunki it wasn't
ego
round.
I'm not talking to you again about any of this.
If you saw it was an ego round aur yahan pe ego round nikala gaya hai.
That's true.
That's true, which is very nice. अगर ये लोग ईको निकाल पा रहे हैं तो विद गन्स अगर ये अपनी कम्युनिकेशन थोड़ी और बेटर करें, थोड़ा ये और टीम प्ले दिखाएं, तो मे बी दे विल गेट द राउंड. यस
चलो देखते हैं. द सेज इज ऑन अ लाइट बाय एवरीवन एल्स. ओ आदमखोर, ऑल ऑफ देम आदमखोर इज ऑल्ट विद दैट ड्रोन. विल वी सी अ सोवा ऑल्ट, बट गराज से अगर कोई पुश करे तो उसका भी काउंटर हो सकता है. एंड दे एग्जैक्टली नो कि ये वाले पे अगर टैग हुए तो जंकर होने वाला है.
वेल शेडी टेक डाउन द केजे. नाउ इट्स अगेन 4v5v4 सिचुएशन, बट लास्ट टाइम भी ऐसा ही कुछ था.
इट्स अ 5v5.
इट्स अ 5v5
एंड सोवा पुलिंग ऑफ हिज ऑल्ट. And I think take anyone. Good one, APYT. Good one, Adam Kors with that one ult. And amazing, man. Shady has been taken out. Very wonderful two kills prior to that death. We are very sorry for your loss, Adam Kors.
Revealing area.
Well, APYT with that recon, but mid pe kuch info nahi hai. Look at A shot. Sova ja rahe A shot pen. The defender is still holding there strong. Deval strong khada hai. Oh, I mean Adam Kors strong khada hai udhar.
Adam Kors, and then let's see kya wo unclear one jata hai. And I think unclear yes. Time he got a rat kill, and being just holding those corners, and then Deval bhi yahan pe corners hi hold kar rahe. He's just a lone player left on A shot, and I think he can't do anything. Wo agar this miracle hi hoga agar wo ye clutch pull out karke dikha sakte hain.
अगर ये डिसीजन पहले आया होता रोटेट का तो मे बी बी पे जाके वो वॉल यूज कर सकते थे, बट नाउ ही इज जस्ट स्टक. एंड डोंट टेल मी एक और पुलिंग टाइम में आएगा.
एंड देन रिकॉन भी आज, एंड हियर द रिकॉन. आई थिंक सोवा विल बी रेडी, बट नो ही टुक डाउन सोवा. नाउ लेट्स सी टाइम. नाउ इट्स द टाइम गेम. अगर प्लांट हो पाएगा नहीं, नाउ इट्स गॉन. ये प्लांट नहीं होने वाला है.
एटलीस्ट अगर एक फ्रैग निकाल सकते हैं तो इकोनॉमी और भी बिगड़ जाएगी. नाउ चमड़ी इज गोइंग ऑल इन क्योंकि देयर इज नथिंग टू लूज देयर. एंड चमड़ी टेकिंग आउट डेवल. मतलब पैसा नहीं होने वाला है F4F के पास ज्यादा. लेट्स सी इफ दे इवन हैव द मनी टू टेक आउट अनदर फैंटम्स एंड वैंडल्स. एंड टू बी ऑनेस्ट, तुम्हें अगर कम्पीट करना है ऑन द मैप ऑफ डेवल तो बोथ ऑफ द टीम नीड्स एन ऑपरेटर इवन वाइल अटैकिंग, बिकॉज इट इज सच अ लॉन्ग मैप. यहाँ पे यू कैन नॉट ओनली रिलाई ऑन योर एम, यू नीड एन ऑपरेटर फॉर इट.
अगर आप देख रहे हो तो आदमखोर की तरफ से एक टेक पॉज मांगा जा रहा है. हाउ यू सर्वाइव
एंड टेक पॉज अभी होगा. सो वीर
टेक पॉज लिखा हमने.
What has happened? Okay, the tech pause has not been initiated yet. Yeah, okay, this is gonna be commencing the next round. It seems while Shady taking out those attackers will backside pe dekhe ekdam are jet ne nikal liya. Too early to say anything for Shady.
Well KJ have his ult. Agar ye ult ek successful ult hota hai, and they have Astra and KJ ka combination bind pe bahut acha hai. Let's see kya is map pe kya in dono ka combination bahut acha hoga.
KJ got pull out his ult. No, he won't. He thinks it's too early.
क्योंकि KJ का ult अभी भी रखा है. If KJ will pull his ult, so Sova can cancel that ult, and then there KJ can use that ult.
Chumbi may have info on the killjoy on site, but he's gonna be gathered by every direction. तो मतलब यहाँ पे तो कोई point ही नहीं है कि चमड़ी को बिना चमड़ी के जाने दे बाहर. चमड़ी चढ़ा के मारा है. And timeout अब start हुआ है. We're gonna wait for the tick pause. In the meanwhile. Chat, let us know. 6-3 is the score. What are your predictions for this round? Yep. Last map जो हमने देखा उसमें हमारे APYT बहुत मचा रहे थे with the duelist doing his duelist game strong. This time he has picked Sova. What do you think? How he has been playing Sova? Should he stick to his duelist gameplay? Yeah, Sova लेके you think he'll be contributing more to the team?
I think he will be contributing more to the team क्योंकि Sova initiator बहुत जरूरी होता है इस map के अंदर. If you don't have initiator and you have seen the both initiators, but if अगर आपने AP का देखा है तो AP ने जो जिस तरीके से वो अपना इस्तेमाल कर रहे हैं, like if you have seen the ult जो A shot पे use करी गई थी, I think he tagged down two people and then Reyna come from the behind and then इनको trade पे लेके गए. So yeah. And yep.
So the match has resumed. We have 19 seconds on the board. So what are they even planning? They are standing outside A. So I think, I assume that they're gonna wait for a peek at shot. But at this point, I don't anticipate anyone peeking A shot. उन्होंने तो as a matter of fact A को खाली ही छोड़ दिया. तो अगर अटैकर्स यहाँ पे घुसने की कोशिश करेंगे उनकी चांदी वो
भी आई थिंक दे विल पुश मिड
फ्लैंक होने वाला है
एंड फ्लैंक होने वाला है एवरीबॉडी इज पुशिंग मिड एंड ए इज ओपन इको राउंड के अंदर आई थिंक दीस गाइस आर डूइंग गुड थिंग क्योंकि जल्दी से इको खत्म करो या फिर पीछे से फ्लैंक आ रहा है इफ यू सी पीछे से थ्री गाइस आर फ्लैंकिंग एंड द फ्लैंक हैज बीन स्पॉटेड एंड केजे अकेला बैठा हुआ है वहां पे एंड देन
केजे विल टेक आउट आदर
केजे विल केजे एंड अनटेक ही गॉट अनचेक एंड देन इट्स वेरी नॉर्मल राउंड एंड देन यहां पे देवल इज जस्ट बीइंग फ्लेक्सिंग Yeah, he planted the bomb. You guys can't do anything. So yeah, it's
he's just doing BM on the spike, man.
Yeah,
Deval ne last time bhi breach leke BM kiya tha. Is baar bhi BM kar rahe. Deval seems to be a very aggressive person in game. He doesn't let his opponents go that easy. He loves to get them on their nerves.
Well, it was a very quick round. Well, attackers ke side se bahut acha decision tha taki hum jaldi se round khatam kare. And get back on our pace. जल्दी से राउंड इनको दे दे एंड देन ये राउंड दे के हम हमारा गेम खेल सके तो या दिस गाइस आर बैक एंड इफ यू सी सोवा यहाँ पे इनका रिकॉन बहुत है अगर ये अनचेक गया एंड सोवा को इन्फॉर्मेशन मिल चुकी है एंड शॉर्ट होल्ड कर रखा है रेना ने नाउ सोवा विल ड्रोन एंड जेट इज वेरी क्लोज अगर ये अनचेक हुआ एंड जेट
गॉट एंड जेट गेट अ फ्री एंट्री
एंड जेट गॉट अ फ्री एंट्री आई थिंक सो विल बी getting down but nahi yahan pe position change it is there yahan pe position change ho chuki hai but he is unchecked and a kill on Sova and no hey, but he got traded by Reyna but now they got the side I think and yeah Reyna is like Reyna peeche ja chuki hai and then I think it's a 4v4 retake jahan pe
attack dekho to Astra ka ult hai Killjoy ka ult hai so aaram se retake ho sakta hai it is in the favor of team Adamkor And 6-4 चल रहा है स्कोर आई थिंक तो एट दिस पॉइंट दे विल टेक द अल्ट एज वी सेड एस्ट्रा पुलिंग आउट हर अल्ट चॉपिंग ऑफ दैट लॉन्ग
एंड यहां पे केजे का भी अल्ट है बट यहां पे आई थिंक सोवा या फिर ब्रिमस्टोन टाई करेंगे बट नहीं दीस गाइस गॉट डिनाइड इंस्टेंटली
दे डिडंट डिसाइड टू फॉलो एंड आई थिंक इट वाज टू अर्ली फॉर देम टू नॉट वेट फॉर केजेस अल्ट टू फिनिश एंड देन जस्ट स्टेप इन यू आर गोना बी लाइक डिस्ट्रॉयड मैन एंड दे विल विद दैट वेरी गुड एंगल Nobody expected him to be climbing that wall, and yeah. I think that he is one reason that they won.
मैं सोच रहा था कि अगर यहाँ पे केजे अल्ट करेगी तो सामने वाले सोवा के पास भी अल्ट है एंड देन ब्रिमस्टोन के पास भी अल्ट है बट ब्रिमस्टोन ने भी अपना अल्ट यूज करा एंड देन आई थिंक ब्रिमस्टोन के अल्ट से ही वो लोग पुश हुए अंदर आने के लिए
It was too quick.
Yeah, उनको वेट करना चाहिए था एंड देन दे हैव टू एंटर बट यहाँ पे आई थिंक इट्स सी एंड देन टू गाइस Going from the garage basic strat यहाँ पे C split है but यहाँ पे बहुत early pull डाल दिया गया है but नहीं
Jet is in because if you notice Astra didn't see them and attackers को sight मिल चुका है resurrection हो चुका है on the attackers end and it's gonna be a 5v2 situations and score हो सकता है कि 6-6 हो जाए and this time it's pleasing to the eye because it is like balanced completely balanced.
And
ready with that flag, but he got
taken. It's 6-6 right now. F4F are coming back. They are coming back strong on this map. क्योंकि उन्हीं का ही map पे क्या अगर अपने map pick पे नहीं खेलेंगे तो फिर सामने वाले के map pick पे थोड़ी ना
Second half and F4F are gonna defend now. And we've been receiving feedback from the chat that we haven't changed the banner or उस पे match 2 नहीं लिखा हुआ है. Production team, please take care of it. Thank you chat for letting us know and we hope that you're enjoying please can we have hearts in chat for the production team they've been doing a really good job it's become very easy for us to now just look at the match chill and talk about it can we have yes. hearts in chat guys
well
AP YT I definitely think he's going to throw that recon and get some info अभी आदमखोर नहीं रुकेंगे दे आर वेरी अटैक ओरिएंटेड टीम इट सीम्स
बट आप अभी देखो तो दीज गाइज आर प्लेइंग वेरी स्लो दीज गाइज आर नॉट अटैकिंग विच इज अ गुड साइन क्योंकि दीज गाइज आर टेकिंग इनफो कि कहाँ पे कौन सा प्लेयर है और कौन सा एजेंट है एंड देन दे विल रिएक्ट कि जब उन्हें इन्फो मिलेगी इन्फो के हिसाब से रिएक्ट करेंगे लोग
Brim and Sage are there on A and Sage is holding a close angle but Brim may get into contact with Shady we get a recon we get a flash and it's easy for them to take the site smash nemo ke paas frenzy hai
but if he'll get unchecked then there will be a big
there is no chance ki wo uncheck jayega bro recon hai and recon spotted them and he's taken out by Adam Khor. Almost Mota da, but accidentally with a recoil. Adam Khor with 60 with hurt. Jet taking out Shady, but APYT will come for the trade. It's a 4v1 situation, and Sova has their info. He might just say,
let's see. No, but he got denied by Astra. Char scan kar, teen bande scan hone ke baad bhi, he's like,
well, it's a frenzy, man. You can't do much. If you hit the first bullet, you win. If you don't, just spray and pray.
Exactly.
7-6 is the score. And ekdam ye butterfly knife, did you buy it kya? 16? Do you have
butterfly knife? Mere paas only battle pass wale knife hai. Let's not talk about knife.
Hello, you are a CS enthusiast, okay?
But the thing is, paisa bhi hona chahiye, lol. Let's I don't think ki isme itna invest karne ka itna kuch is point. Let's see. In future maybe. But yeah, not right now.
Financial talks with 16. Okay, first pick nikal liya Shady ne. Amazing. And well, they're gonna go garage because everybody's stacking mid and they got complete entrance off. They enjoy taking out AP back. And usko to pata hai ki abhi there is no one at C. Because you took out two of the sentinels.
If you see ki jo defending ki jo strat ki jo kar rahe hain, just stacking, that's very nice. Kyunki kam se kam agar round nahi jeete to economical damage de payenge. Dekhiye ek player ko do bande lag rahe maarne ke liye, but nahi RNG meta, but it's only like KJ is very low. I think KJ will get down. Yeah, he'll get down, and it's one.
It's too OP, man. Shady 4 kill RNG, man. You can't compete against a Spectre. I think Spectre should be the next most OP weapon after Odin. Kar do, isko Spectre ko buff kar do, and I'm pretty sure ki koi Phantom nahi kharidega.
Well,
8-6 is the scoreline.
Well, lower lobby mein mostly log Spectre hi use karte hai because it's the RNG meta, what you said.
Like to be honest, maine khud ye ek esports tournament mein kiya hua hai, recently highlight bhi dala hai channel pe. So yeah, I'm also guilty of RNG with Spectre. AP ka drone will scan out mid, and if the KJ has brains, so she'll not get scanned by it. But okay, no, she's still safe.
Revealing area.
I'm not saying she does not have brain, but breaking out that turret. Oh, swarm grenade will stop them. But anyway, Killjoy has taken out Shady. So with that, another kill. They have the spike. They've decided to fall back. Blast X Phantom hai, bhai. Kaise lad loge? North ki goli at this stage.
Well, I think ki log attackers will be like getting back step, and then they'll just go for the info thing.
The brimstone may get Sova. If he uses shock dart, maybe he's getting himself saved. Varna brimstone may get him. Garage enter kar raha hai Sova, and oh, they've decided to not go in. He's being just tempted so much. Brim wants to go out and peek, but somebody does that for him. Jet and taking out 3 kills. Man, bits a flank kar diya while Smash Nemo was trying to bait them at garage. A very good showcase of teamwork. F4F, you are taking notes, it seems.
Well, abhi yahan pe attackers, it's just like attackers abhi yahan pe stuck karenge thoda sa, kyunki I think yahan pe in map pick F4F ka hone se F4F ka hone se wo log thoda sa inke paas map control jata rahega, and unko apne jo attackers hai unke bare mein jyada bhi study kar rahe honge ki wo kahan pe attack karna hai. And if you see ki ek Odin bhi hai unke paas mein, and I think yahan pe try hard start ho chuka hai.
Mujhe lineup seekhna mil gaya, thank you APYT. Ab main bhi Sova leke ye use karunga. And they are trying to get the A long, and you don't see much of presence there. You only see one player holding AK god. Oh my bad, there are two players holding short for a crossfire, and I think Sova has anticipated that. Now, if you see on the other hand, C could be a nice place to walk in if you manage to get Killjoy down on the window, and if you do that, the site is yours. But Killjoy ne yahan pe presence dikha diya, and if she gets taken out, man, nothing better than that.
But I think attackers peeche nahi jaane wale, un logo ko pata hai ki agar they are just reading this game ki KJ akele C hold kar rahi hai, and then if you look at Sova is very close to the side, and then now it's gonna, they will be rushing the side.
A very lucky job by Sova,
and yahan pe side pe rush ho chuka hai. Brimstone the smoke, last player
standing. KJ man with that 3 kill ek hi spray mein, STMM 007
giving cover to KZ.
30 seconds left.
And now it's just a 1v5 situation.
Well, every time I think ki yahan pe kuch acha hone wala, wo waise ulta hi ho raha hai hamesha. So I'll be just watching for a while. Kyunki kabhi bhi jab main dekh raha hu yahan pe attack is kuch karne wale hain, wahan pe defender wo round le ja rahe hain, and then jisme main socha ki defender kuch karne wale but wahan pe attacker leke ja rahe hain. It's being everything sab ulta ho raha hai. So yeah,
yahan pe vandal save karke it will balance the equation 8-8 for F4F and Adamkhor. Ye sound nahi dena tha. Ye sound nahi dena tha. But there was a high probability ki garage ke bahar koi hota and could have flanked on you from the opposite side. But I think Chamdi is too edgy for that.
Chamdi's like, fuck everything. I'll give the sound and I'll tease them ki main yahan pe hoon. Sorry guys, not being 18 plus.
Now the attackers are waiting to get some entrance on A side, because abhi tak dekha jaye to unhone A side jitni bar kiya hai wo successful raha hai, and Killjoy, oh my god, we see Odin with Devil, but not gonna be of any use at least for now. Oh, maybe it could be
ek spam aur ek banda acche se ek player acche
se. But if you see short pe aur long pe Sova Rehna aa chuki hai. If Sova manages a recon or wo break karne mein interact karenge agar KJ, to Rehna can take a flash and easily take him out. To ye team game hai, ek recon ki zarurat hai ya ek flash ki zarurat hai. But anyway, Sova has decided to go back and they are moving towards C side. Well, that is very unusual. And Deval is there with an Odin, bro. Odin ka kamal jari hai, and SDMN also giving cover fire and taking out Chamdi at B. 15.
Yes, it's a 5v2 situation, and yahan pe jet push karenge because he knows the position, and as Astra got down yahan pe bomb bhi down ho chuka hai, and I think probably sab log C ki taraf rotate karenge, but yahan pe Sova akele lurk kar rahe hain. Well, everyone is waiting for Sova ki Sova kahan pe, but I think Brimstone ko
bhanak bhi nahi lagi ki Sova yahan pe. Oh, but
I think maybe he's flank check kar rahe hain, but nahi
gotha kha gaya.
as you said ki AP yahan pe Sova leke bahut acha kaam kar rahe hain, like we were talking about AP, and AP yahan pe dikha rahe hain ki why he is good on Sova and why he is also good on Raze. Yahan pe if you see yahan pe defenders ke attackers ke jo unke Rehna hai wo itna chal nahi pa rahe hain. They need that first blood by Rehna to open the
KD
map.
Uses flash more often, I think, kyunki yahan pe humne jo last round dekha tha Sova ke sath jab entrance ho sakta tha, na Sova ne recon kiya na Shady ne flash kiya, but that also makes sense because C side pe Sage aur Killjoy ye dono hi players aage forward move karne ka call de chuke the. But I think agar aise situation hai to it's better to go as a team and not split up, because wahi cheez unka time kha gayi aur Deval ne Odin spam ke sath aur sath hi mein Sova ne acha cover fire diya with Killjoy.
Well, as you see, defenders पे दो अल्ट है, एक जेट की और एक केजे की. अगर इनको एक राउंड, अगर अटैकर्स इस राउंड के अंदर अगर एक पिक भी निकाल लेते हैं दे प्लांट, तो दे हैव चांस टू रीटेक विद द केजे अल्ट. बट आई थिंक यहाँ पे बॉम्ब ड्रॉप की साउंड चली गई होगी, बट नहीं, यहाँ पे
चली गई है साउंड, और सेज और जेट दोनों ही वहां बैठे. शेडी, विल ही गेट द किल? नो, ही गॉट द किल. Killjoy got the kill on Shady, man. Well, that was a very unfortunate whiff by Shady.
Now attacker yahan pe garage aur B ke liye contest karna cha rahe hain, but if you see KJ ka setup B pe laga hua hai, so if they enter KJ will activate, and yes, KJ got the info ki wo B side pe hai, and
Sova got KJ as a matter of fact. That surprised me. Standing ahead. APYT ne link pe recon dala, but it's too early to peek when your gun is not out even properly in your hand.
Yahan pe bomb plant to confirm hoga.
Sage diff kar diya, Deval ne jhuk kara diya ekdam Odin move pe maar ke. Oh Deval, you cannot just run and spray an Odin, you need to sit down, like thoda sa warm up karo Odin ko fir aao. Sova ne dikha diya SDMN, bol diya bhai tumse na ho payega, and I think that's the end of the Odin for at least this matchup.
yeah, maybe even these guys could be buying it again.
Okay, I think it's one Odin. Yes, Brimstone pe ab Odin fir se aa gayi hai. These guys are Odin fans. I think these guys are. We'll take it. Just buy Odin. We'll go for it.
Do you even like imagine log jaake range mein Odin karte honge aadha aadha ghanta, just like how we do blades, headshots. You know, Odin ka tracking karte honge. Just crazy, man.
Well, अभी तक वो ऑडियंस के किल देखने को मिले नहीं है. लेट्स सी कि वो ऑडियंस है जो अगर एक एक स्प्रे के अंदर दो या तीन लोग मर रहे हैं तो दैट्स द ऑडियन थिंग. अदरवाइज 1v1 ट्रेड तो नॉर्मल गन से भी कर सकते हैं. तो यार वो ऑडियन का इस्तेमाल अभी तक पूरा दिखा नहीं है. एंड जेट
किट ने शेडी को चुप करा दिया. तो उनके पास भी एक ही ड्यूअलिस्ट था. ड्यूअलिस्ट चला गया. नाउ अटैकिंग विल बी डिफिकल्ट. APYT विल टेक आउट अ सेंटिनल. किलजॉय विद हिज अल्टीमेट. Now let's see how what the attackers have to do. Short pe shayad Sage contest karegi dusri Sage se.
You will not and kill my ally.
Oh, the revive has been given to Shady, and if Sage is smart enough, she can get a few kills there. But taken out by 60 and AP covering that trade on
favorite
Brim.
APYT, your favorite, he's doing job with the Sova. So yeah.
I mean this guy deserves a good team, man. Put him in a good team and maybe he could be the next Valorant pro that all of us love.
And I think plant confirm nahi, but
4 kills. Will it be an ace? That will be the first ace. The first ace coming from here. Let's go, guys. Let's go. Very well played by Jett. AK God hi naam hai na Jett ka. Hamari screen pe dikh kyun nahi raha hai? Yes, AK God. So AK got taking out that ace and congratulations AK. Tumhe milta hai pata nahi bahut sara pyar meri taraf se, and maybe if you live nearby take a few cans from me.
Well F4F, now if you see ab F4F heat moment pe aa chuki hai and ab inke communication jyada acche se chal raha hai. And Adam Khor is lacking somewhere in the communication.
Okay, Shady ने sound दे दिया है mid pace. यहाँ पे cover fire है Brimstone और Sova का. SDMN 007 I think is ready to get that frag on Shady. Shady is engaging and Sova for the cover peek. Shady giving a one tap. But Shady is taken out. Shady, you will be remembered. बहुत ही प्यारा mid पे rush कर दिया. Jett ने taking out all the info and one frag. Chumbi with that trade. But APYT. Oh. Completely dominated by that Odin. Just stop with this Odin, guys. It's not very entertaining to see someone die like this. It's very reckless of you.
Well, Odin ki baat kar rahe the, and then yeah, Odin se kill aa chuka hai, and it's 3v2 situation. Let's see kya bomb plant ho sakta hai, but nahi, bomb drop ho chuka hai. Killjoy getting the kill on Astra, and now it's all depend on KJ. How this round's gonna be? Yeah, यहाँ पे हमें clutch देखने को मिलेगा या फिर it's a usual round going to
this time. F4F are taking a lead on the leaderboard because ये उन्हीं का pick है, and a very good performance by F4F so far. इस बार उनका synergy भी बहुत अच्छा है. They are also taking double and there. I think यहाँ पे जो attacker side है हमारी आदमखोर, वो थोड़ा सा split up ज़्यादा कर रहे हैं. और उसी का फायदा उठा के फ्लैंक से उनको मारा जा रहा है. डिवाइड एंड रूल का सीन कर रहे हैं यहां पे FRF, जो आई थिंक इज अ वेरी बिग ब्रेन मूव फॉर देम. एंड नाउ
वेल जब आपने लाइक लास्ट मैप के अंदर व्हाट आदम कोर वर डूइंग, दे वर जस्ट गेटिंग द फर्स्ट किल देन दे वर जस्ट एंटरिंग द साइट. बट यहाँ पे इनको फर्स्ट किल का मौका नहीं मिल रहा, और अगर मौका मिल रहा है वो फर्स्ट किल में तो वो टीम साथ में ही नहीं है ट्रेड लेने के लिए एंड देन साइट एंटर करने के लिए.
That brings for the match point for Team F4F, leading the leaderboard with 12 rounds in their wallet and 8 for the opponents, Team Adamkhor.
And क्या हमें अब KJ का ult देखने को मिलेगा? It's been, I think, round. दोनों KJ के ult उनके जेब में ही रखे हुए हैं. Please इसे बाहर निकालो, इसको यूज करो. इट्स द लास्ट राउंड.
F4F देखो, ब्लेड्स निकलने वाले, सब निकलने वाला है. मिड रश हो रहा है. दे वांट टू एंड इट एज सून एज पॉसिबल. ए लॉन्ग और ए शॉट का गेम बन रहा है. एंड सेज इज द ओनली मैन एट साइट. अटैकर्स ने किलजॉय
ओडिन. नाउ हियर कम द ओडिन गेम एंड
दैट फ्लैश. ही स्पैमिंग देवराज विद अनदर किल. थर्ड ओडिन किल. विल ही बी एबल टू टेक इट? नो. बिफोर दैट ही गेट्स टेकन आउट. APYT वेरी वेल परफॉर्म टेकिंग अनदर फ्लैंकर. Jett, now it's a 3v3 situation. He gets detained, but anyway, it's very safe for him to stay at that point. Killjoy, on the other hand, has to fight for that fight.
Yeah, but if he first coming in, so they can't do anything, and I think this map is coming to the end. Well, I said it earlier, बहुत जल्दी बोल दिया मैंने. Let's see.
16 तुम्हारा निकनेम वो वाला वर्ड होना चाहिए. नहीं पी वाला वर्ड डैश 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 आई
नो नाउ वेल एज बीन व्हाट आई सेड इट्स गोइंग टू बी
जीजीडब्ल्यू पे लिख दिया है यहां पे क्या ही कर सकते
हैं एंड दिस मैप इज गोइंग टू एफओएफ सारी बुलेट स्पैम हो चुकी है
60 नॉट द एंड येट 30 सेकंड्स ऑन द बोर्ड विल ही बी एबल टू टेक हिम ऑफ यस ही डस Oh, but SDMN Defenders finishing off in style. हमारे MS धोनी SDMN ने भी ये बार बहुत अच्छा सुबह खेला and काफी बढ़िया प्रदर्शन रहा उनकी तरफ से as the FRF picked their map Haven और बहुत ही अच्छा choice था उनका and they खरे उतरे अपने decision पे और अपने क्या बोलते हैं जो उन्होंने एक statement put forward किया है ये map में कि आदम खोल you are not the one who deserves to win even we are fighting for the same
and as you look at the scoreboard yahan pe AK god with 26 kill and heartbreak kid the KJ 20 kills and APYT raise leke top frag
so leke frag hamare dusre ek hot favorite the chamdi bhai is baar team support ke liye zyada khele he couldn't get himself opening like the last game so this time he wasn't a lurker sentinel he was the team player sentinel aur usme he didn't get enough kills so the match number 2 comes to an end the score line remains 1 for both teams and the last map of the day is going to commence in a while before that we're going to take a quick break Thank you. Welcome back, guys. We are back with the last map of the day. Let me make it clear कि ये best of five होने वाला है ये tournament और अभी तक score line 1-1 है. First map था split पे जो जीता था आदम खोर ने. Second map था जो F4F ने जीता है on the map of Haven. And ये जो third map होने वाला है वो Ascent है the map pick of team आदम खोर and they are gonna be the ones defending actually on this map. No, my bad. They are gonna be attacking on this map. And this is gonna be the last map of the day. Baki ke matches kal stream hone wale hai. And we'll update you about the timings.
Well, Ascent ka map hai. And let's see what's gonna be the comp. And let's see, can we get the comp screen? And what your pick on this map? What do you usually
on the map of Ascent, I usually like to play either Jett or Sova. क्योंकि एसेंट आई थिंक इज अ वेरी कॉम्पैक्ट मैप सो यू डू नॉट नीड अ लॉट ऑफ लाइनअप नॉलेज यू नो कि मैप के बाहर ऐसे ऐसे टॉल एलिमेंट्स है जिधर आप डार्ट मार के यू कैन टेक द रिवील और बहुत ही ज्यादा लाइक एंगुलर कैलकुलेशन वाले डार्ट्स आप मार सकते हो जैसे कि बेसिक जो हमारी फिजिक्स होती है कि एक बाउंस दो बाउंस रिफ्लेक्शन वाला थियरी लगा के तो मैं सोवा लेता और जेट तो एवरग्रीन है ही यार हर एक मैप पे तो दोज वुड बी माई टू पिक्स वट वुड यू पिक आई थिंक Astra main तो हो ही आप उसके अलावा क्या लोगे?
Well, it's mostly it's Astra और I play Sova क्योंकि जब mostly अगर कोई Astra पहले कोई अगर कोई smoke खेलने के लिए appeal कर देता है तो I switch toward initiator and I play Sova which is a mostly Sova हर map पे खेला जाता है and Sova is very useful अगर तुम kill भी नहीं लेते हो you are giving info to your team which is like very
crucial
very crucial for your team
I think ascent mein we assume that it is a defender oriented map but also if you get the control of mid to aapke paas bahut zyada room rehti hai to go in and take the site and we are soon gonna transition into the map selection screen can we have that so we have that screen in front of us and heartbreak kid we're going to see him play Killjoy this time SDM and sticking to that
and
Sova
Chambadi again insta log
KJ insta log guys he's going to get a new meta
well AP is hovering over Rena and AK god yahan pe again jet SDM 007 on Sova they will on sage and heartbreak kid as you said he's on the so KJ
APYT is bar Rena le raha so maybe our favorite player may just oh yes he did pick Rena and we're gonna see some kills because he's very well with duelists he's very well with initiators and I now want to see what he does with his favorite kind of agent he has got Rena composition ki baat kare to 16 what do you think kis team ka palda zyada bhari hai
if you see select your agent defending team the F4F they have Sova they have initiator they have a duelist they have two sentinels and they have one controller so their team looks like puri fulfill agree inki team with the like elements but on the other hand again Adam jo attacker team hai unke paas fir se initiator nahi hai
yeah.
let's see They pull out the map. उनका जो first map था उनके पास उस पे भी initiator नहीं था but उन्हें वो भी वो pull out करा. Let's see कि ये double sentinel की जोड़ी इस map पे चल पाएगी या फिर नहीं.
So eyes are gonna be out on APYT from team Adamkhor this time and Chambadi के लिए ये map बहुत ही अच्छा रह सकता है. Heartbreak Kid और Chambadi दोनों ही sentinels की बात करें. Killjoy का तो किलजॉय के लिए ये मैप बहुत अच्छा है क्योंकि पिस्टल राउंड में आप फर्स्ट लेन पे सेटअप लगा दो यार अगर आप फिर बाय राउंड्स की बात करें तो आप एंट्रेंस के पॉइंट्स चोक कर डालो और तब तक आपके कंट्रोलर आपको सपोर्ट दे देंगे अभी वी आर सीइंग अ टाइम आउट ऑन आवर स्क्रीन्स एंड मे बी प्लेयर्स विल टेक सम टाइम टू कनेक्ट इन देयर ओन वॉइस चैनल्स एंड मेक्स देमसेल्व्स कंफर्टेबल तब तक आप लोग इस स्ट्रीम को लाइक करो और सब्सक्राइब करके रख दो विथ बेल आइकन क्योंकि कल हम जाने वाले हैं डे टू पे ऑफ वैलोरेंट फाइनल्स ऑफ दिस क्लच पावर्ड बाय द स्पोर्ट्स कमिटी ऑफ DAIICT एंड द टाइम आई अज्यूम इज सम इज गोना बी अराउंड 7 PM और 5 PM आई एम नॉट श्योर लेट मी कंफर्म इट जस्ट अ सेकेंड लेट्स जस्ट नॉट कीप यू गाइस वेटिंग आई विल टेल यू राइट अवे
वेल as per the map, it's like KJ. I think KJ is going to be the very crucial agent. क्योंकि mostly जो B hold करा जाता है, वो KJ के through करा जाता है. And like लोग KJ पे छोड़ देते हैं, पूरी पूरी side KJ पे छोड़ देते हैं. And to you, Toasty.
So we see the map is gonna start. So as I was saying, last. Like, कल के जो लास्ट दो गेम्स होंगे वो होने वाले हैं 5 PM से. सो मेक श्योर टू ट्यून इन कल इसी टाइम पे. आई मीन 5 PM पे, इसी टाइम बोलने की आदत है बीइंग अ स्ट्रीमर, माय बैड. एंड वी सी द अटैकर्स गोइंग टुवर्ड्स ए साइड, केजे लर्किंग देयर. अ वेरी क्लीशे वे टू स्टार्ट द राउंड एट असेंट. एंड ए पे वी आर गोना सी सिमिलरली 3 स्टैक एंड रिवील कमिंग इन. एंड रिवील से लोकेशन रिवील हो चुकी है. सेज इज प्लेइंग क्लोज ऑन द वॉल एंड शेडी माई मैन आर यू गोना गेट किल्ड. आई थिंक यस, बिकॉज स्मैश निमो, इट वॉज वेरी इजी फॉर हिम टू जस्ट पीक एंड गेट अ राइट क्लिक.
वेल एज वी सेड, इट्स द डिफेंडर मैप एंड आई थिंक डिफेंडर हैव देयर ट्रिक्स. सो या,
so we're still waiting for action jo hame short pe dikhne wala hai. Smash Nemo is there and APYT taking him out, which makes the site okay. What was that, Adampur? A good right click and a wall to take the site and the site is still being protected by Deval. Oh my god, Jet came for cover and Deval ne jo 2 kills nikale with the frenzy, they were phenomenal. Nobody was expecting her, like him, to be there with an Astra. Maine bhi nahi socha tha. Did you anticipate it, Mr. Astra main?
Well, as being Astra main, main wo position nahi khelta hu. I usually play inside the side, but that was the right move for this round what Astra played. Well, they got the round. Yeah.
That is absolutely correct. And this time we're gonna see a split up, and the attackers are gonna take their time, sweet time, to find out where they can get a pick and go in. Killjoy ka, ooh, Jet is going aggressive. AK God looking strong on that. Will he be able to take someone out?
Yeah, agar KJ yahan pe unke liye bait karte hai, unne kar diya hai.
Oh, he's
but
just gonna die. Dude. But Killjoy taking out Chamdi, 3 kills by Kim Killjoy, yeah. And that is very amazing. Jet has been used as a bait and they have the spike.
One enemy remaining.
Now last two players are at mid, contested by the Jet. APYT goes to his grave and Shady is just stuck there with the Sheriff in his second round.
I think F4F is back. They are back in the games, guys.
It seems like that.
And yahan pe hunt kara ja raha hai and he's just
He missed all of his shots and he got knifed. Man, that is the worst way to die. Deval har bar BM karta hai, is bar bhi knife se. Complete disrespect dikha diya hai to Adam Khoz and he's making a statement. Guys, we are also fighting for it and this time maybe we'll get the lead at the end of day one. Who knows?
I think ye hi time hai F4F ke liye to show their dominance and wo Adam Khoz ki team se choke karwaye. क्योंकि लास्ट मैप उन लोगों ने बहुत एक डोमिनेटिंग फैशन से लिया एंड ये मैप के अंदर अगर वो स्टार्टिंग से अभी ये लोग डोमिनेट करते रहेंगे अटैकर्स के ऊपर सो दे विल बी विन वो लोग ये मैप लेंगे इजीली.
आई थिंक ये अटैकर्स ये राउंड निकाल सकते हैं. इवन दो 2 प्लेयर्स आर देयर ऑन साइड, दे आर ऑन देयर बोनस राउंड व्हिच लीव्स देम विद अ स्पेक्टर एंड शेडीनेस स्पैम चालू कर दिया. विद दैट वी सी द वॉल देयर जो रोटेशन बना सकता है. आदम को टेकिंग आउट जेट, वेयर डिड ही इवन फाइट एट मिड?
वेल ओके, अभी के लिए 4v5 का सिनेरियो, अटैकर्स पे एडवांटेज है एंड आई थिंक अटैकर्स क्रॉल कर रहे हैं डी की साइड में. दीस गाइस आर जस्ट वॉकिंग टुवर्ड्स
द डिफेंडर्स. स्टिल हैव नो क्लू बिफोर द अल्ट ऑब वाज टेकन एंड अब कॉल होगा रोटेशन दैट बॉम्ब ग्रेनेड एंड सोवा अल्ट. Oh wait, that wasn't the sword. Oh, I'm just oh my god, I'm just hallucinating, guys. Forgive me.
Well, you've been supporting a lot.
Let's not talk about it. Hello. I'm the cleanest guy you'll ever find. Oh, that's a long range spray by Sage towards Jet, and that was a pretty successful one, retaining that reaver. Sage will go for a save, it seems.
बेटर यही है कि ये गन सेव करे, इसको नेक्स्ट राउंड में मे बी यूज करे, थोड़े इकोनॉमिकल अपने आप को थोड़ा एक पुश करे.
आई थिंक एनीवे दे हैव द एबिलिटी टू बाय बिकॉज़ एवरीवन वाज प्लेइंग ऑन बोनस.
and I'm not really sure. No, yes, Sage was playing on bonus, obviously. That's the reason she had a Spectre. And I think people will hunt. Yes, they are trying to hunt for the Sage.
सबसे पहले जो इनिशियल किल था जेट के ऊपर वो बहुत फ्रीडम देता है, लाइक मोस्टली अटैकर्स का सबसे बड़ा फ्रीडम उनको लाइक तब मिलता है, मैप कंट्रोल तब मिलता है जब एक डिफेंडर का एक पिक मिल जाए एंड देन वो लोग वेट करे तो या तो वो रोटेशन दे या फिर वो लोग बस एक साइड कमिट कर दे, तो दैट्स हाउ अटैकर्स गेट द एडवांटेज, अदरवाइज देयर आर अदर वेज, बट वो यहाँ पे होते हुए भी दिख नहीं रहे हैं.
ओके, आई थॉट इस बार रिवील सेव करके रखा होगा, बट नहीं, थोड़ा लेट डाला लेकिन डाला जरूर. एंड काफी बढ़िया क्रॉस फायर यहाँ पे सेटअप हो चुका है विद एस्ट्रा सेटअप एज वेल एंड SDMN. ओके, शॉर्ट पे स्मैश नीमो का बहुत ही बढ़िया एक्शन. नाउ वी मे एंटिसिपेट अ रैना फ्लैश, यस इट्स द केस, और विल दे एंटर द साइड? स्मोक्स तो आ चुके हैं,
स्मोक्स आ चुके हैं, मे बी दीज गाइस विल कमिट, बट आई डोंट थिंक सो. अभी भी होल्ड कर रहे हैं ये, आई मीन सेज ने वॉल अप कर दिए ताकि वो एक एडवांटेज दे एंड दे विल गॉट अ पिक ऑन आदमखोर एंड द बॉम्ब इज डाउन. अब यहां पे सोवा अनचेक है, अभी भी अनचेक है, दे डोंट नो अबाउट सोवा पोजीशन, बट सोवा गेट वन. नाउ इट्स 2v1 स्टिल फेवरिंग द अटैकर्स. केजे रोटेशन पे बहुत लेट आते हुए शॉट का,
आई थिंक ही विल गेट इट,
केजे इज लकी. लेट्स सी
But let's not make assumptions itna early because Reyna has ult aur bahut hi obvious hai unki position. The bullets and give Reyna an advantage aur Zed Phantom ke baad isko kiya jayega plant.
And attackers jinka map hai is map pe dikha rahe hain, theek hai, do pistol round humne hara hai. Now it's the buy round. Now we'll show the domination, why we pick this map and why we are better इस मैप पे, तुम से हम इस मैप पे बेटर है. सो या लेट्स कैरी ऑन.
द स्कोर लाइन रिमेंस 2-2 एंड आई अज्यूम बोथ द टीम्स हैव सफिशिएंट मनी.
कैन वी हैव अ लुक ऑन स्कोरबोर्ड?
डू वी, यप, आई रियली नीड टू सी द इकॉनमी. ओके, दे आर इको
एंड एपीवाईटी अगेन टॉप फ्रैगिंग विद 6 किल ऑन द बोर्ड. या योर फेवरेट डूइंग स्टॉप.
सो द ओह, वी सी अ पुश फ्रॉम मिड. And with that reaver, will he be able to take out something? Oh, he took 6 shots to kill that turret.
And KJ का ult आ चुका है. And these guys are still fighting, but ये ult उन्हें अभी थोड़ी देर के लिए पीछे कर देगा. And they'll get B side very easily.
Time मिल चुका है plant के लिए.
Do they know about the Sova? कि Sova वहाँ पे.
Oh, he's been taken out.
And Sova has been taken out.
You don't need to worry about him. Shady ने निकाल लिया है.
Shady. Now Shady is like. खेल ले दो थोड़ा, let me do my job. And APYT with another kill on Jet, I think 7 kill and another kill on Devil.
Dude,
now BM का बदला लिया जा रहा है. I think जो BM करा था, I think now Devil will be like, I think कुछ ज़्यादा जल्दी कर दिया है. They're just finding the rat, they're just finding the last player and APYT.
APYT has some different luck with smokes today. पता नहीं क्या ही, मतलब स्मोक में दो स्पैम मार दिए भाई, और थर्ड जैसे ही स्मोक में से हेड दिखा, रिफ्लेक्स सीधा हेड पे. अमेजिंग मैन
आदमखोर की टीम से, लाइक ही इज प्लेइंग ऑन हिज टॉप लेवल. लाइक APYT रेस दे दो, ही विल प्ले रेस. उसको सोवा दे दो, ही विल प्ले सोवा. नाउ ही इज ऑन रेना, और क्या खिलाओगे आप उससे?
शेडी, यू हैव द ब्लेड स्टॉर्म. Will we be able to see something? Recon aayega. Recon todne ke liye bhai ek banda rakho. Jet playing very aggressive. Oh, Jet gets that pick on APYT, their sole warrior. But let's not forget Shady. Shady bhi marega. Abhi tak Shady hasn't done much in this game. But maybe this could be the round because he has the Bladestorm. Jet. Oh, he missed the shot. It could have been a collateral. But all right.
Smoke kar diya gaya hai taki koi bhi इनपुट डिनाई हो जाए. एंड यहां पे
जेट का ब्लेड स्टॉर्म
एंटर एंड
गुड शॉट बाय एके गॉड. एंड स्पाइक इज आउटसाइड ए मेन. ब्रिमस्टोन विल रिट्रीव इट एंड दे आर फॉलिंग टुवर्ड्स बी एंड मिड.
वेल पीवी 4v3 ka situation and it's favoring attacker side. Mostly this round going to be attackers because they have 3 ult, and if you see, they have a KJ ult, they have an Astra ult. If you ever seen the video jiske andar B pe uska aadhi wall divide kar deti hai and then KJ aake apna ult lagati hai.
Yes.
So
that would be a nice way to bait them.
Yeah, so ye combo agar apan ko ye dekhne ko mil gaya aaj is map pe, so it's going to be on the next level.
Then KJ ult ka sound nahi aayega na jab wo place ho rahi hogi through wall.
KJ ult ka sound aayega, but they will be not able to break it.
Oh yes.
And they are very low on timing.
Jets with the third kill. Operator se crazy hai. Devil taking out Chambdi now. Okay, Smash Nemo says ki bhai mereko bhi maarne do. He takes out that fifth kill and the score equalizes at 3-3 for both. Smash Nemo yahan pe apna ult orb lene ke liye diffuse kar raha hai and we may even see a resurrection in the next round.
Well, if you see first pick kitna kaam karta hai, like kabhi bhi jab bhi kisi bhi team ke paas wo first pick aata hai, un logo ko itni freedom mil jati hai map pe. फिर उसके बाद में जो भी टीम एक डिसएडवांटेज के साथ में एक प्लेयर का जो डिसएडवांटेज लेके चलती है उसका बहुत फायदा मिलता है अगली टीम को. एज यू सीन जेट पहला किल APYT होल टीम शट डाउन. उससे पिछला वाला राउंड और उससे पिछला वाला राउंड देखा था सेज विद ऑन जेट किल शट डाउन पूरा राउंड चला गया उनके पास में.
सो अगर आप देखे चैट को तो चैट का पोल तो एकदम 52-48 है, मतलब एकदम कड़ी टक्कर है चैट के बीच में भी. तो चैट अब टाइप करो, टाइप करके बताओ कि आपका स्कोर प्रेडिक्शन क्या होने वाला है. आई एम अज्यूमिंग ये मैच तो ओवर टाइम जाएगा ही, फाइनल्स है और मैच ओवर टाइम ना जाए मजा ही क्या आएगा.
वेल
यहाँ पे शॉट पे कनेक्ट करने का ट्राई कर रहे हैं. एक गॉड ही हैज एन ऑपरेटर, विल ही टेक आउट चमड़ी? चमड़ी यू डोंट नीड टू पीक माय मैन.
वेल वो पूरा ही पीक का खेल है. अगर यहाँ पे जेट को स्पॉट आउट करा चाहता है सोवा के थ्रू
निकाल सकते हैं, बट रेना इज प्लेइंग अ लिटिल ऑन टुवर्ड्स द बी साइड एंड APYT टेकिंग दैट सोवा डाउन.
APYT के पास अल्ट भी है, ही हैज द अल्ट. अगर ये अल्ट पॉप करके he took that 1v5.
Very good decision to cross it beneath, but Smash Nemo advantage pe the, height advantage tha, to seedha head unko dikha aur four diya gaya.
Well, agar aise hi defender side dry peek lete rahenge, they'll get shut down. They need that Reyna ka flash aaye ya fir Sova ki utility aaye ya fir KJ ka wo turret aaye jo unko info de, but these guys are just taking dry peek.
बट एक्चुअली इफ यू सी तो वो काउंटर हो रहा है जेट के एफर्ट्स. जेट के पास हर राउंड ऑप आ रही है एंड ही इज ट्राइंग टू स्विच हिज पोजिशन. लास्ट टाइम हमने शॉर्ट पे देखा था, दिस टाइम वी आर सीइंग हिम ऑप एट मिड. द नेक्स्ट थिंग ही'ल डू इज गो अग्रेसिव बी में. गुड शॉट थ्रू दैट बॉक्स, जेट सेफ कर दिया इन्होंने. शेडी को घर भेज दिया एक गॉड ने एंड मे बी इज एंटिसिपेटिंग समवन एल्स देयर एंड ही नोज दैट द बॉम्ब इज टुवर्ड्स ए बिकॉज यू सॉ वन गाय ऑन. That is a clear sign, but he doesn't know there are three people out in the mid.
And Adam Khor yahan pe Devil ko down karenge. Now it's again 4v4. And if you know what a good opper is, he's unpredictable. Wo kabhi bhi ek same angle nahi khelta hai. Wo hamesha alag alag angle khelta hai taki samne wali team use kabhi predict hi nahi kar paaye.
Talking about and predictableness, Sova came out of nowhere and took out Adam Khor. So that was a huge help to Jet to escape from that risky position. And I think this could also be a risky position. Aur yahan pe pulling them in mein.
Nahin, but Devil got resurrected. And
APYT taking out Jet, as we said, resurrection aayega. So that is really gonna help team F4F. And Devil and Killjoy finishing the game. I mean the round at least.
And I don't know if you noticed, yahan pe Astra ne VM kara end ke andar.
Oh, I couldn't see that. I just saw the sticker and I couldn't see much.
And ye jo BMs hote hain, knife hote hain, ye samne wali team ko pressure ke andar laate hain.
I think ye zyada challenging bhi hai.
Yes.
Aur last time Deval ne BM kiya tha, Deval got BM'd.
Well, but unfortunately like they won. Unko they jeet gaye. So yeah.
Unfortunate kya hota hai? Hello, we are casters. We're not supposed to take sides.
बढ़िया
Just joking, man. Putting you in some pressure.
Well, if you haven't seen, people take sides. People predict.
No, no, we're not those people. Killjoy okay. holding that generator. Shady trying to find a shady spot to get in. Smoke karo, dash in karo. There's only one guy in, but pulling them in.
But yahan pe pull bhi kara ja raha hai. Yahan pe KJ ka setup bhi hai. Even Astra ke smoke bhi hai.
Using that boost.
And at last, yahan pe hume KJ ko KJ ka ult lagate hue dikhaye. And I think.
सब लोग एक एक मार रहे Sharing is caring हो रहा है आपको।
But Sage पे resurrection है। Will he go for the resurrection or not?
I don't think so. There is 30 seconds only remaining on the clock. If he gets two picks, maybe he would. And Spike भी नहीं है, so there is no point of resurrecting. Jet will that three kill on Alamkor. Can we see the economies of both the teams? Because at this point, both of the teams have managed to save up money and time. They've decided to take a time out. So we're gonna wait for the match to commence again. And अभी तक तो मैच काफी नेक टू नेक जा रहा है. What do you guys think? Por favor चैट में लिखा है. Por favor का मतलब मुझे नहीं पता. Hey Siri, Hey Siri, what does por favor mean? The phrase por favor means please and it is often used when asking or requesting something. Valo का record क्या? Tie का और record break करे क्या? Hello. Okay, so he's talking about I think 20-21 rounds wala record, right? Oh. He want us to break it. हो सकता है, नहीं भी हो सकता है. अगर day one पे हो गया तो ultimate. फिर तो day two के लिए मतलब कुछ रहा ही नहीं, सब हो जाएगा day one पे.
Well, I think उस बंदे ने like a weird
amalgam
भाई 17 तक खींच दो मजा आ जाएगा level. ये सब जो खेल रहे हैं उनपे डिपेंड है. दैट्स हम पे कुछ भी चीज डिपेंड नहीं है.
ओके, द टाइम आउट हैज एंडेड एंड नाउ लेट्स गेट बैक टू द गेम एंड वी कुड क्लियरली सी द स्कोर लाइन इज 6-3 एंड जेट एज आई सेड लास्ट टाइम वो अग्रेसिव बी मेन खेलेंगे. सो अभी यहाँ पे जेट प्रेडिक्टेबल हो रहे हैं अगर सामने वाले रीड करे तो. सोवा के कवर में खेला जाएगा तो आई थिंक दैट इज बेटर. एंड ऑलरेडी यहाँ पे स्टार लग चुका है. Jet with 2 picks.
3 picks.
Man, SDMN with Titana the King resurrect hua kya?
Yes, one guy got resurrect. And
with Jet. Nice dash out though. Will he get his 4?
And
he did Rena taking him out. And Killjoy taking down Rena.
And F4F dominate karte hue
Adamkor
ke map pick pe. Tables are turning out.
अगर आज 2-1 हो जाता है स्कोर फॉर F4F, they're gonna be sleeping बहुत peacefully क्योंकि all they have to do is win one game tomorrow and that goes the same for Adamkor. तो ये वाले मैच में तो जिसको सुसु लगी होगी, प्यास लगी होगी, सब रोक के खड़े हैं. ये गेम खत्म करो, सब अपने सीट से नहीं हिलेंगे. I'm pretty sure कि अभी जो व्यूअर्स देख रहे हैं वो लोग भी हिल नहीं रहे होंगे. बस जिंक्स हो जाएगा. लेफ्ट पैर पे आंटी मारी है तो राइट में नहीं करना, जिंक्स हो सकता है. हमने देखा है फर्स्ट टू मैच में. नाउ दे विल विद दैट एंट्री भाई फर्स्ट ब्लड ले रहे हैं. ड्यूअल स्टार्ट नहीं है लेवल.
एग्जैक्टली वही मैं आपको बता रहा
था. एसडीएमएन इज गोइंग वेरी रिस्की
एंड
स्मोक आ चुका है एसडीएमएन को सेव करने के लिए. एंड अ शॉक डार्ट मे डू सम डैमेज बट इट इज डूइंग डैमेज टू चमड़ी. एक और डबल बाउंस के साथ अगर आ गया तो चमड़ी की चमड़ी उधड़ते उधड़ते रह गई. यू सी
वेल चमड़ी इज वेरी लो. उसने अपनी गन भी पास कर दी है. आई थिंक ही इज लाइक ही इज जस्ट डूइंग द सैक्रिफाइस थिंग कि आई विल गेट सैक्रिफाइसेस.
काउंटर ही कर दिया गया एकदम. उन्होंने अपने एडवांटेज में यूज किया एंड इट्स अ 1-2 सिचुएशन फॉर आदमकोर. 30 सेकंड्स लेफ्ट. EK God heaven se aayega it seems. And they're waiting for the spike. Yeah.
I'm not really sure why Adam Khor didn't heal Chamdi in the starting of the round. I think he got traded. No, because Adam Khor was alive. Chamdi was low jab do shock darts lage, so he didn't get heal. He just passed on the gun. He was like, ho gaya mera, main susu karke aata hoon. And maybe that's the reason it got jinxed. 8-3.
As I said, FRF, these guys are killing it on Adam Khor's pick.
I think FRF ye round de degi because they really don't want to get a 9-3.
Well, what? Agar ye 9-3 bhi hota and then FRF uske baad bhi ye round nikal legi. I think
Batman
I have.
तो तारीफ हो रही है Jett की AK God की कि he's mini SK Rossi. ये turret थोड़ा ज़्यादा आगे लगा दिया तो it's gonna be inactive. But anyway, Jett decided to keep him. Nullify the turret.
Well, जहाँ पे I think these guys are playing the fake thing, जहाँ पे A पे fake करा जा रहा है and I think A पे sound नहीं दी जा रही है and B पे fake करके A पे जाया जा रहा है. But let's see what's gonna happen. यहाँ पे sound दी गई है यहाँ पे. Yeah,
and they might just go in.
Well, it's main ki rotation aaye. Agar defenders rotate karenge A ki side pe aur yahan pe to agar unhe B pe space milega but nahi. B को खाली छोड़ दिया गया है एंड देन अटैकर्स का डिफेंडर्स का भी रोटेशन ए पे आ चुका है. एज यू सी डिफेंडर्स भी सारे के सारे ए पे इकट्ठे हो चुके हैं ताकि दे विल जस्ट रश टुगेदर एंड केजे को बी पे एंड जेट को मिड पे अकेला छोड़ दिया गया
है. जेट हैज डैश्ड इन और हेवन से अगर कोई पीक करता है तो दे माइट जस्ट डाई बट जेट डिसाइडेड टू सेव इट एंड दैट वाज इट. Good decision, Adam.
30 seconds
left. Smash name is being taken out by Jett, and SBM is taking out Jett. The trade has been made. Now spam kar raha hai. Spam se kuch hoga nahi. But now he has 7 bullets. He's ye counter spam ho gaya. Reyna taking out SBM. And
4v4 se 3v4 ho chuka hai.
Now it's a 2v4. Reyna going crazy. With the third? With the fourth it seems? Yes, we'll finish off with the fourth. And khushi dekho. Khushi dekho attackers.
And it's, again, it's the APYT.
Yes, it
is. APYT doing his job. And I think attackers ne, like, F4F ne aapki baat sun li and unne 9-3 nahi hone diya. They were like, we don't want the curse. You guys take it.
Like, F4F के ये डिसीजन के लिए लाइक तो बनता है गाइस. फटाक से लाइक ठोक दो और ये फिनाले का आज का लास्ट मैच है डे वन का बेस्ट ऑफ थ्री बेस्ट ऑफ फाइव में से एक्चुअली. सो आज तीन मैप होंगे कल दूसरा मैप 5 PM होंगे बाकी के दो. तो मेक श्योर यू शेयर द स्ट्रीम विथ योर फ्रेंड्स बिफोर वी गेट टू द अदर हाफ एंड कम बैक अगेन फटाफट से लाइक दबा के एंड वी स्टिल वेटिंग फॉर 5 seconds ऑन द टाइम टू स्टार्ट द सेकेंड हाफ ऑफ द गेम.
Well, as usual, KJ playing B and उनको support कर रही है Reyna and mid पे and it's they were too short crush करा जा रहा है and then only एक बंदा A पे but नहीं यहाँ पे trade पर एक भी trade आ चुके हैं and Jett
okay Jett you just dinked him go knife him oh it's okay you got the kill anyway so short पे काफी action and one guy is already on site.
And enjoy it's the KJ, but bomb भी उसके पास नहीं है. Bomb भी shot पे गिरा हुआ है. So
and he's just stuck there. Dude, and SD, ये तो कुछ अलग ही website वाला gameplay हो गया.
and KJ just he's sitting alone. KJ अकेले बैठे हुए हैं. I think अगर KJ को यहाँ पे एक kill भी मिलता है, तो maybe this round can go on. But
this round में क्या ही expect करेंगे? Go play and die. Reyna taking out Killjoy. And that leads the scoreline to 8-5, where F4F are leading the attack side with 8 and 5 at defending Adam Khor. Adam Khor bolne wala tha. My bad.
Well, ab yahin pe Adam Khor ka gameplay hai. Agar yahan pe Adam Khor yahan se game, yahan se round nikalna start karte hain, so we have seen ki jo yahan pe teams nikal sakti hai defending side ke andar. ये मैप पे ये आपने भी देख रखा होगा VLT versus E-Sports वो कैसे निकाला गया था पूरा.
right.
so, सो यहाँ पे अपन को एक देखने को मिल सकता है अगर यहाँ पे आदम को
मिड पुश हो रहा है फ्रॉम दी साइड ऑफ अटैक बाय एफआरएफ देवल. ओके रेना टेकिंग आउट दिस आदम को टेकिंग आउट एसडीएमएन. ज्यादा मिड सक्सेसफुल नहीं हुआ एंड दे हैव टू जस्ट रन अवे. जेट ओह माय गॉड जेट विद दैट 3 किल विद द स्पेक्टर. कहां से आई कहां से मारा कुछ पता नहीं चला इन लोग.
एंड अब जेट एक्टिवेट हो चुका है. आदम कोर की टीम का जेट अब एक्टिवेट हो चुका है. ही इज लाइक बहुत हो गया डिफेंस में मैं कुछ कर नहीं पाया अटैक में मैं कुछ कर नहीं पाया. अब डिफेंस के अंदर आई एम हियर एंड आई एम हियर टू डू माय जॉब.
या मैन एंड आई एम आल्सो लाइक मोर टुवर्ड्स कि अब रेना क्या करती है ऑन द साइड ऑफ
आदम कोर.
यस रेना की साइड से अभी थोड़ा सा ज्यादा हमें एक्शन देखने मिलना चाहिए बिकॉज जेट तो फॉर्म में आ चुकी है. दूसरा ड्यूअलिस्ट अगर साथ में कॉम्बो दे दे तो मजा ही आ जाएगा. अंडरडॉग हु एट दिस पॉइंट वी डोंट इवन नो
एग्जैक्टली. और यहाँ पे अटैकर्स का बाय राउंड है. अगर ये लोग ये राउंड नहीं निकाल पाए तो थोड़े मुश्किल में पड़ सकते हैं. बट या जेट पुशिंग.
ओके जूडी टेकिंग आउट जेट. एसडीएमएन सामने से जेट ने निकाल दिया है ट्रेड और एमएन पे. ओके एमएन पे क्यों बचते हैं. जस्ट थिंकिंग इफ शी शुड कम इन बट नेवर माइंड शी इज जस्ट गोना सिट इन वाइन एंड हैव सम रेड वाइन.
वेल बोनस राउंड के अंदर गेटिंग टू फ्रैग्स इन द स्टार्टिंग ऑफ द राउंड व्हिच इज वेरी क्रूशियल.
इट वाज अ नॉट It was not a good decision to go this up close against Spectres. That too from short, where we're also exposed from mid. So, agar risk bada liya hai, to samne high risk, high reward wala bhi scene hai. Jet taking out Killjoy, which leads to a 5v2 situation. And F4F, man, you're attacking. And close baithi Astra to short. Maybe Judy will take another kill. Oh no, Judy!
It was the wrong decision by Judy.
Deval, go BM him. I'm pretty sure he will BM.
I think he'll BM if they go around milta hai.
Yes.
Then he'll BM. Otherwise, wo BM waste hi hoga. Let's see.
Will Shady, don't peek my man. Devil is your kill. Last player. Don't peek him. 10 seconds left. Spike down. Oh my God. A. Kick them out. Nice. Devil taking out one, but anyway, Devil uchhal kood karke mare. Tadpa ke mara hai ye Devil ko.
Comeback aa chuka hai.
7-8.
Comeback is here.
Adam now, is looking strong on defense.
Again, I think I was. Can we get to see the scoreboard? Okay.
Production team, hello. Yes, we have the scoreboard. And these guys are standing strong. Dono duelists apne dono hi end pe acha kaam kar rahe. And I think we have no complaints on the side of F4F. They are looking strong, but Sova needs more assists to have. Like, zyada information unki side se nahi aaya hai. Well, this time they should capitalize on it.
And A rush ho chuka hai. A pe okay, pehli opening
at entrance. Blade Storm aa raha hai 16.
And
he'll get anyone.
No, he'll not get
anyone. The updrafts have been wasted. Now let's see what he does in up close fights.
Spike plant ho chuka hai and 45 ka scenario.
Okay, heaven control aa chuka hai. Generator pe do hai. If somebody decides, oh no, they have an all around cover fire like stabilized there.
Well, that's why they are waiting. But these guys aren't peeing.
This is what I was talking about. Har ek side se maara hai. And very good gameplay by the team of FRF.
Attackers were waiting. वो लोग वेट कर रहे थे. वो लोग एक्स्ट्रा पीक नहीं दे रहे थे. वो लोग चाह रहे थे कि वो लोग उनके एंगल्स के अंदर आए एंड उन्हें उन एंगल को पीक ना करना पड़े. एंड जैसे वो लोग उस एंगल के अंदर घुसे एंड दे'ल जस्ट गेट डेड. क्रॉस फायर इन लोगों ने बहुत अच्छा मेंटेन करके रखा. इवन दे गुड प्लेड गुड विद द कॉल एंड लीड आ चुकी है. मेरा जिंक्स फिर से लग गया.
डोंट से दैट मैन. APYT टॉपिंग दैट लीडरबोर्ड with his favorite. You want to Rena. Fight it?
Well, who knows unka favorite agent. Well, wo teen alag alag agent khel
chuke hain. Oh my god. So they have entered the site with that Astra wall and Jet may just find an opening on Rena, but no, APYT says no to Jet. Smash Nemo on the other hand trades it off. Kya ab plant ho jayega? I think plant ho jayega. And two of the defenders are gonna have some hard time finding it. Yeah, agar Sova marte hai to game khatam ho sakta hai unke liye. Yes,
Adamkhor taking out Sova. Jet with that aggressive playstyle diffuse pe baith jayenge. And that I think is a very good sign of comeback that we've seen right now. Guns mil chuki hai, confidence mil chuka hai. And 9-8 score. You have enough time. Agar F4F aur do round nikal leti hai, samne walon ki economy kafi depreciate ho jayegi. And I don't think Adamkhor is the best momentum.
Attack is buy kar rahe hain. I think ye log force buy kar rahe hain because if you see the jet has a
we see a stinger on jet, the opposite and jet
then, and aur jo players hai unke paas mein vandals and phantom hai.
Keep up.
So these guys are force buying and I think ye hi time hai. Agar ye round inne pick kara, next round bhi inka hi hoga, but let's see what's gonna happen in this round. Every round is
mid ka info to mil chuka hai. And I think they are stacking on mid now. Or Reyna is in a very nice position on mid. Contest ho sakta hai. Killjoy abhi tak I think spotted nahi hai.
Well, Killjoy Reyna. Doing Killjoy, I think he's just lurking A site and then the whole team is playing on mid. And I think ek B ka care kara cha raha hai. But these guys should go B kyunki wahan pe B ke liye Sage hold kar rahi hai. अगर ये लोग पैटर्न रीड करें तो दे विल गेट कि कौन सा प्लेयर कहाँ पे खेल रहा है. मोस्टली केजे हमेशा ए खेल रही है तभी वो लोग ए कंटेस्ट नहीं कर रहे हैं. एंड देन दीस गाइस आर कंटेस्टिंग फॉर मिड और बी.
बट रैना इज होल्डिंग अ वेरी अनऑर्थोडॉक्स पोजीशन पूरे गेम में. अभी तक ऐसा होल्ड नहीं किया. जूडी टेकिंग आउट स्मैश निमो जो थोड़ा सा बाहर पीक कर गए. एंड विद दैट ड्रोन this jet will get the info ki andar koi nahi hai. With that smoke they may try to get the site generator pe. We have our Killjoy holding for that defense and alarm usne turret se position de di, but Chamdi is just too good to react. And with that two kills he'll still hold the site very strong. SDMN on the other hand takes the jet giving cover, but generator mil chuka hai. MF pe agar ek aur nikalenge to uske liye game easy. But
plant se bait kara gaya tha but wo bait successful nahi ho paya. It's just like
that leaves him to fight for his life as the time remains very less. But Judy capitalizing on it and equalizing the score. Will we see a comeback from Adamkhor? Adamkhor, maybe that's just a reminder for me to hydrate.
Well, 9-9 score ho chuka hai. Humne 9-4 pe choda tha. Comeback is real. But at this point, दोनों टीम अच्छा खेल रही है. कोई टीम अगर एक राउंड अटैकर्स जीत रहे हैं तो एक राउंड डिफेंडर्स भी जीत रहे हैं. एंड अटैकर्स अगेन इट्स अ फोर्स बाय. आई थिंक एक बार अटैकर्स को जस्ट दे शुड गो फॉर एन ईगो, द हार्ड ईगो. एंड उसके बाद
आई आल्सो थिंक द सेम.
या बट यहां पे जेट ने जेट को डाउन करा एंड जेट गॉट रिवाइव्ड.
It was so quick, man. Just like in the first second, ये चीज़ हो गई.
Yes.
And Jet is trying to contest short. If you can see, Reyna बहुत ही close है with that blade storm.
Okay. Well, I think revive इसलिए दिया गया होगा क्योंकि इनके पास blade storm था.
And APYT.
And
hears them. If Adamkhor taking out SDM and Jet with that shot on Killjoy, Reyna, as we said, will take out Devil. Good position. Blade storm खत्म हो गया. And he was in a really bad position.
What was that right click? ये पूरा ही right click miss करा गया. But कोई ना, let's हो जाता है. I think now F4F in the pressure. I think F4F in the pressure.
जिस हिसाब से lead निकाली है.
Adamkhor ने यार. F4F pressure में अब आ चुके हैं.
Need some new strats.
Yeah.
Need some new strats.
Now I think अब इनके पास buy आ चुका है. एक बार हमें scoreboard देखने को मिलेगा. I think yes, full
yes,
shield.
Everybody has buy.
Everybody
and
has
Adam
buy.
Adamkhor are good for another round as well if they lose.
Yeah. Well, I think it's going to be A split, but यहाँ पे A पे wall कर दी गई है and there are two players, Reyna holding Heaven, which Reyna getting a kill on Jet again with the advantage. Defenders still have the advantage.
Crossfire, अगर देख रहे हो तो वापस setup हो चुका है. And Reyna with that 4 kill. आई साहब ये क्या कैसे how did you even manage to do that bro?
KJ के पास वो lockdown होते हुए भी KJ is not putting that lockdown. Enter the site now, you can feel कि क्या प्रेशर होगा F4F पे, गिविंग सबसे पहले वो लीड दे दी उन लोगों ने, एंड देन नाउ वो लीड देने के बाद में अब उन लीड आ चुकी है डिफेंडर्स पे, आदमखोर पे, एंड अब यहां पे आई थिंक
देयर इज नोबडी स्टॉपिंग आदमखोर फ्रॉम विनिंग दिस मैच. ये अटैक में भी अच्छा खासा उन्होंने कंप्लीट किया, डिफेंस में तो जो कमबैक निकाला नाउ आई थिंक इट्स जस्ट गोना बी इजी फॉर देम. बट किलजॉय का इंफॉर्मेशन है शॉर्ट पे, नाउ लेट्स सी हाउ दैट गोस इन.
डाउन करा गया है नाउ दे हैव द एडवांटेज, बट एडवांटेज डाउन हो चुका है विद द बॉम्ब ड्रॉप. Now,
oh my god, good shot. Usko head dikh raha hai. Jett is waiting for that op shot for them to peek and he misses it.
3. Shot, no! There's a blade storm through the smoke. Can
the ace for the Jett?
Will he get the ace? Let's see. And...
Ikigod, are you getting the ace?
And here's going to be the ace moment, but nobody misclicks. I think his team will bait for him, I think.
Yes.
And...
But no,
to the BM king of this map or of this tournament. He's
I
just
wide peek, very good peek by Deval, and taking out Judy. Now it's like a 1v2 situation.
And if he go in, if he collects the bomb, I think Deval can get the round.
30 seconds left.
If he'll play the if agar wo wisely khelte hain ye aur bomb lete hain and then he'll go back to A or B. Yeah.
I don't think he has time to go B. He must go here, and both of the players are very well versed with that decision, it seems. But KJ has decided to stay. Sage, if you even dare to peek, you may win the round.
But,
yes, she goes for it, and the time has been wasted. Deval, my man, you have been jibbaited. And BM is bar Adamkhor ne kiya Deval pe. Dikha diya.
And tables are turning out, as you said. जो BM Deval Deval करते हैं वो जो बैट मैनर करते हैं उन्हीं पे ये बैट मैनर हो रहा है. एंड आदमखोर आर शोइंग व्हाई दे पिक दिस मैप.
जब आदमखोर ने फोर्थ राउंड निकाला था 8-4 जब हुआ था हाफ से पहले, तब रैना ने जिस हिसाब से माउस फ्लिक किया था दिख तो रहा था कि इतने कॉन्फिडेंट है वो लोग कि वो एक राउंड की बहुत खुशी थी उनके लिए. एंड विद द टीम सपोर्ट दे हैव मेड इट पॉसिबल. एंड मैच पॉइंट है 9-12. जेट इज गोइंग अग्रेसिव, but I think this time he won't get a pick.
You should
and Sua
run.
Might just reveal.
Ab yahan pe dekh lockdown at the end round aaya hai. Let's see.
Okay, it is let's also destroyed. No hope
well,
for
that's why I think
now.
That's why I think people play brimstone and Sova taki wo cancel kar sake ult.
Judy saw him pass to mid, fall aa gaya hai, Sova ko take down kar diya, spike nikal gaya, taking out Sage, but thoda sa left right ho gaya. Smash Nemo takes out Judy. And Jett ka information hai yahan pe. Good try, but he misses it. Good try to spam as well. Market aayenge. Close CT. He takes him out. Jett diff.
Now it's 4v3 situation. Sage ke paas bomb hai. They collected back the bomb. And Sigil ke paas unka Astra ka ult hai. But let's see. Kya wo ult ho bhi paayega? Ya phir nahi?
Deal with that back. And oh, operator will spike be here. Shady is inside, and he is taken out by Deval. It's now a 2v2 situation. Somebody needs to just hold the site and let not the attackers plant, because plant
but
tumhare haath.
2v1, but Chamdi.
Now it's a 1v2.
Chamdi with the tap, with the strafe kill, and
Adamkhor.
Defenders win.
But they won winners with 2-1 lead on the scoreboard. GGW3 for F4F,
at least for day one. Baki ke do matches baki hai guys. It's too early to celebrate. Rukos, hard spam karo, sab karo. But it's a best of 5. You need to remember that. And what? APYT still topping the leaderboard.
Again, APYT. This guy.
This guy, 28 frags. Can you even imagine?
Well,
I don't even know what to say, but AK God also this time was very good with his operator skills. Jaise hi defense mein he got operator, he tried his best, but jo baat thi ki team capitalize nahi kar pa rahi thi, and the result is in front of your eyes. It is very disheartening for F4F at the moment, kyunki pehle inke paas achhi khasi lead thi from 8-4 to now losing this match, jo unke literally haath mein tha. 8-4 se 9-4, 9-4 se gaya 9-9, 9-11, and then
we see a 13-9 from Adam Kaur. What an wonderful matchup that we have witnessed today.
And if you see your chat, there's people are writing use alt F for F. People are going crazy in your chat. I think they just got trolled, man. Yeah, and I was predicting ki like mera predict yehi tha ki FRF will do something wo ye round nikalegi as per their defense unne itna acha kara but Adam Kaur ne jo comeback kara and that was so crazy
that was commendable
that was speechless
exactly like that was beautiful jis hisab se inhone khela APYT went crazy with that rana khatam yes. matlab just jab wo usne 4 kill kiya nahi not the 4 kill when he did the last round of attacking first half ka jab last round tha unka Adam Kaur ka jaise hi wo kill khatam hua and then they won it to jis hisab se unhone mic ye mic bol raha hu main mouse flick kara aankhon mein wo dikha tha bande ki aag dikh rahi thi crosshair mein bhi so that's been it for the day guys tomorrow we'll come back at 5 p.m. with another day another matchup of two epic teams fighting for the finale crown and that's me Toshi Rosho and with me I have 16 we'll be signing off again a huge shout out to Clutch and sports committee of DAIICT for organizing this tournament and thanks to all the sponsors we'll see you tomorrow with another stream with day 2 of finale bye bye